All right, ladies and gentlemen, what is going on? We are live. Hopefully you guys are all having a good day today so far. YouTube's having a lot of issues right now as far as server errors go. Pretty much when I was going to try to set up my stream, we were having like a crap ton of issues. So I don't know how today's stream's gonna go. It's quite possible we could get kicked offline due to an issue with YouTube at some point in today's stream. I'll be sure to keep an eye on Twitter. You guys will be able to give me feedback in the chat. And hopefully we won't have too many issues. Hopefully we'll be able to have a pretty smooth stream here for today. It's going to be roughly about 2 hours long, but we shall see. It appears as though notifications are still going out to people, because I was getting notifications for people I'm subscribed to. And you guys were actually like responding, saying that YouTube was like, I like a rate for you or something like that. I don't know. What's going on, Trap? Welcome to the stream. Azex or A7EX777. What's up with you? What's up, dude? You put with me yesterday? I remember that, man. What's up, Isaac, iDreams, Fred Thompson Gaming with Riley, Abdul. How you guys all doing today? Welcome to the stream. So I'm going to be kicking off today's stream immediately playing with you guys. I'm going to go ahead and accept all friend requests right now just to make sure that everybody has a fair chance to hop into my lobby. And then we're going to go ahead and get started. Yeah, hopefully you guys are enjoying your Thursday so far. I've been enjoying mine pretty well. Woke up a little bit later than what I wanted to today, but we were up pretty late last night. I had like a huge school project I had to work on, and we get it done. And I legit go into the class today, and the teacher's like, oh, we've decided to postpone the exam. Or not the exam, but the presentations. It's just so stupid. What's going on, Leo? Scott W. TYT, what's up, brother? Happy Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day to you as well, man. What's going on, Pure Bolt? How you doing today, dude? Verify. Can I join? Absolutely, yeah. I'm going to go ahead and make my party privacy open right now. So my party privacy is now open. So the first people to join up on my session, the first team of five that we can get, are going to be the people that I'm going to play with here for today. Let me go ahead and turn that down a little bit, because I think the music was a little bit loud for you guys right there. Could be wrong, though. I'm going to go ahead and leave it like that, and we'll see how we do. Mike the Gamer, what's up, man? How you doing today, dude? I was first, that's go. You Trap plays. You're like the first one in here all the time, man. It's crazy. That's why you're mod, though, dude. That's why you're mod. I don't want to report you. I just want to mute you. Holy crap. I'm sorry. I'm not trying to be mean, man. What's up, Zetro? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. So, if you guys don't know, I believe there is double crypto keys active right now. And is double XP still active? I really hope it is. Because my goal is to hopefully hit level 55 at some point in today's stream. That's what I really want to do. What's up, Solo Gamer and Super Slasher? Welcome to the stream, guys. Hopefully you're all having a fantastic day so far. There we go. There's our full team of six. Ladies and gentlemen, let's go ahead and hop right into it. I'm going to be going ahead and just continuing to try to like use weapons that we're going to, you know, try to get Dark Matter with. But that's not really going to be our main objective of today's stream. We're just going to be having a little bit of fun playing with you guys. We're hopefully get a chance to do some custom games here in today's stream as well. That's what I'm really, really hoping. If we can do custom games, I'll be hyped. What's going on, Hugh Bennett? How you doing, homie? ADG, I tweeted you the notification thing. Hey, Azex, I appreciate it, man. Yeah, so that actually reminds me. For any of you guys who actually want me to follow you on Twitter, all you guys have to do is turn on notifications for my YouTube stream or my YouTube channel, take a screenshot of it, and tweet it at me. So if you guys don't know how to do that, there should be a little bell icon right below the video player next to my channel name. You click that, turn on notifications, screenshot it, and tweet it at me, and I'll follow some of you guys back, or all of you guys back. What's up, One Grind? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. Attention, Carnage Tennis is my Valentine for tonight. Yo, homie, you're my Valentine, man. You're my Valentine, bro. The Terminator, what's up, dude? Welcome to the stream. Verify, you got in here? Hey, let's go, man. Let's go. I'm hoping you guys all got notifications for the stream. Hopefully you guys were all notified appropriately. What's up, Zombie Killer? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. How you doing today, man? There was someone else in here. Hamza Vlogs, I don't want to miss you, dude. DJ Flavor and Josh Adam. What's going on, everybody? Welcome to the stream. Hopefully you guys are having a good day today. What's up, Simply Titan? How you doing today, homie? It's just double crypto keys? All right. Then hopefully we'll just grind some double crypto keys, I guess. If it's not double XP, that's all right. We'll still try to get up there pretty high. I'm not going to be grinding for any liquid diviniums, man. Hell no. I'm not a zombies guy. What is this? What is this? I'm the God. What's up, homie? Welcome to the stream. Want to be my Valentine? Hell yeah. Well, I already said it'd be Trap's Valentine, and he's a mod in my stream. So I'll be willing to be your mod too, or your Valentine too. Just don't tell him, all right? Don't tell him I told you that. Will I stream on Sunday? Hell yeah, Pure Bolt. On the weekends, I'm hopefully going to be able to do much longer streams for you guys. So we can have a lot more fun just to like do custom games or just play with you guys. Because I know that's when a lot of you guys have free time. So that's hopefully when I'll be able to play with a lot of you guys. If someone leaves, can I join? Absolutely, DJ. Yeah, what I usually do for these streams, when I just play with viewers, which is usually every single stream, I play with, you know, one party of people for like, you know, five games or so, and then I'll back out and allow some new people to hop on in. If you guys are just tuning into the stream now, by the way, and you guys are here, you're not part of the notification squad, join the hashtag notification squad. Screenshot it to show me you proof and tweet it at me, and I'll follow all of you guys back. And make sure you guys go ahead and drop a like as well. We're going to try to shoot for 100 likes on today's stream for like the third day in a row or something stupid like that. It's amazing. You guys have been showing a crap ton of support recently, and it means a lot to me. What's up, Scotty? How you doing today, man? I want to join. Yo, dude, so the way you guys can join me is just make sure you're friends with me on PSN, and then when I'm inviting viewers or I'm allowing viewers to join, you can just join right up on my session. So shoot me a friend request if you haven't done so already. Exclamation point PSN in the chat gives you my PSN name, and you can shoot me a friend request right over there. Can you make a chat party? I won't be able to talk to you guys, man, if I make a chat party. That's the only problem, because I only have one microphone and it has to be attached to my computer. So to be honest with you, it just really doesn't make any sense for me to do that. Juggling Gamer, what's up, man? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. I can't join, there's too many players. Yeah, sorry, Dino Mac. We actually already have a full six man, homie, so I actually won't be able to play with you. Or I won't be able to play with you right now. I'll probably be able to play with you later, as long as you stay, if you're in the stream for a little bit longer. What's up, Tommy? Matthew Hart, welcome to the stream. Curve, how you guys all doing today? Welcome. Ordrin, how you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream, guys. I just liked and subbed. Thank you very much, Tommy. That means a lot to me, man. Thank you. So yeah, we're just going to kind of be getting headshots as we get headshots. I'm not going to be like only trying to go for headshots or anything like that. We're just going to kind of be just playing and chilling. What's up, Baba Ops? Welcome to the stream, man. Welcome to the stream, homie. Is Juggling Gamer not Juggling Gamer? Oh, it is Juggling Gamer. My bad, dude. When I read it quick, it looked like Juggling Gamer. Oh no, we ran out of ammo. There we go, guy. I knew I was going to be able to get that guy. He had to peek back out. Too easy. Too easy, bro. Oh, shoot. These guys, they're going to line up for me, man. I'll be sure to take advantage of it. I mean, I got no issues with that. Dude, if these guys just keep lining up, man, we're going to be on our streaks in no time. What's going on, Deadly Spider? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. We should be able to get on streaks here, please. No, 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 no. Oh, I really wanted to be able to get on streaks. Damn, it is what it is. Remember me, bro, gaming with Andrew? I do remember you, homie. Yes, welcome to the stream, dude. Welcome to the stream. Damn, B-Flag just got absolutely pwned. Literally just got robbed from us right there. The HVK, man, is honestly a really solid gun. Like, I usually don't like it that much, but to be honest with you, for some reason today, it's faring me pretty freaking nicely. I don't know, man. I don't know, bro. We're gonna try to, hopefully, maybe not a nuclear in today's game, but at least get something pretty dirty. Hey, nice. About to get on another. Oh, they're like all spawning over here, bro. What the F? Can I get that guy? Hey, nice. Oh, I'm all out of ammo. Oh, God. That was close. Solo Gamer, do I remember you? Hell yeah, I remember you, bro. Solo Gamer, you're in here for a lot of streams, bro. I know exactly who you are, man. Oh, and of course they're out there in the middle of the field. Yo, Toto Epic and Nyx, what's going on? Welcome to the stream, guys. What software do I use for donations and people subbing to you? I use a service called Streamlabs, my dude. I actually have tutorials on my channel on how to set up subscriber alerts for YouTube and follower alerts for Twitch, so make sure you go ahead and check that out. Scar, this is PS4, man. Hell yeah. What's going on, Isaac? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. I saw, dude, I heard the hostile HXE, and I was like, wonder where that is. Looks down at feet, immediately freaking killed. He's right on it, dude. Nice. Dude, this thing just absolutely shredding through people right now. I don't know if it's the high caliber that we have on or what. I have you added Spanic. I appreciate it, man. Dino, you like my channel? I appreciate that, homie. Thank you. Damn, we just wasted that. Did I finish my class? I did, man. Yeah, I was a little bit disappointed, though. I was talking about this at the beginning of today's stream. I don't know if you guys were in here to hear it, though. But I stayed up last night. I was up till like midnight finishing up a video project that was due today, only to get to the class to realize that the professor's like, oh yeah, we've decided to postpone the project to be due tomorrow. And I was like, okay. Can I donate 1 million pounds? Hell yeah, dude. You can donate as much money as you want. If you donated me 1 million pounds, I'd probably have to marry you. That's the only thing, though. So just be ready to just be ready for me to either ask you to marry me or for me to say yes when you ask me to marry you. That's the only thing. Like spike? True. If you guys haven't smacked the like button yet, make sure you go ahead and do that. We're aiming for another 100 likes on today's stream. You guys have been killing it these last couple days, so we'll try to hit it here again. Looks like spawn's flipped. Another spawn in mid. My friend request on PS4? Hell yeah. I accept all friend requests on PS4, man. So if you guys want to be my friend on PSN, do not hesitate to shoot me a friend request. What's up, Brookster? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. I'm really excited to try to do some custom games with you guys today as well. I don't really know what we're going to do exactly. We could just, like, we could try to do, like, some hide and seek or something like that. I don't really know. Hold on, someone just followed. Hey, what's going on, Gates16? Thank you very much for the follow today, homie. I appreciate it. Welcome to the Pro Hennis Twitch Army. I appreciate the love, dude. Thank you very much. Guy just got wrecked. There's going to be another guy coming right up here, though. Usually all those people jump over the wall, man. Not this guy. Batman Elite, I do remember you, man. Welcome to the stream. What's my name? My real name is Henry, for those of you who don't know. It may make a little bit more sense now, knowing that my, like, YouTube gamer name is Hennis. That my actual name is Henry. Baba Ops, so I got the test tomorrow. I didn't study because I was going off today. I got 15 40-plus kills with 260 pluses. You can't stop. The grind is real. True. Thank you very much, Zombie Killer, for the like, homie. I appreciate it, man. And Douchebag Jew the Gamer, thank you for your like. I appreciate it, man. How long will I be streaming for? Hopefully around 2 hours, man. That's my usual time. That's really the only time, unfortunately, that I can fit in between right now and when my next class starts. So, what's my PS4 name? If you type exclamation point PSN in the chat, man, which I just did for you, if you look in the chat, you should be able to see my PSN name right there. Can we play with you? Yeah, absolutely, Trepix. All you gotta do is shoot me a friend request on PlayStation, man. My PSN name is Carnage Hennis, K-R-N-G-H-E-N-I-S. I accept all friend requests, and then when I'm willing to play with a new set of viewers, I'll allow you guys to join up on my session. Sound pretty Gucci? We already capping B? Holy crap, we're getting on this thing fast. Well, that's an HGXD coming. I better not get killed by this. Oh, yep, and I'm gonna die because I get concussed. If you guys were in yesterday's stream, man, we got concussed like 60,000 times. It was so dumb, dude. I honestly don't know what happened. They were just... Oh god, the frame lag right there. We just... Oh no. Oh, the concussions are disgusting, man. It just slows down your momentum so much. That reaction time right there was hella late. Let's get it, baby. Nope, I'm gonna die. I did not mean to fly out that far. There's one guy still upstairs there. I really want to try to get on my streaks right here, guys. How many nukes do I have? Not really sure, man. I think I have 8 on the PS4 or something. Ah, he's right in that corner, man. Oh, we did get a Wraith. Alright, let's call that in. We just gotta continue to lock down the map here. Nope! Ah, we get shot from behind. Of course there's a guy in the flag. Come on, teammates! Can I donate 1 billion pounds? Hell yeah, Azex. Hell yeah, dude. Shout out? Yo, shout out to you, G-Bros. Shout out to you, man. I sent one. Can you accept it after the game? Hell yeah, dude. I got you. I'll be sure to accept all friend requests right after this game. Yo, what's up, Picky? Welcome to the stream, homie. How you doing today, man? Wait, did someone just donate? No, no one donated. Why are you guys lying to me like that? Is there a guy back there? Nah, doesn't look like it. Another guy over here. No, 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 no. Nope. Aw, there's nothing I could do there. Hennis, why couldn't you do this a day I could play with you? I want to play customs with you. OPT, please. I'll be sure to do another, like, custom game stream for you guys probably this weekend. So, don't worry. This isn't like, my only custom game stream, man. Don't worry about that. We are literally 60 kills right now. It's lit. If I get killed by this HGXD, I will scream. On stream. Alright, let's go ahead and cap A. We got this, boys. No! Oh, Jesus. What's up? I'm Gameplays. How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. Nyx, what am I going to play with other viewers? I'll probably play, like, 2 more games with these guys, and then I'll be sure to hop on and play with some more of y'all. Oh, that was clutch. I definitely should have died right there. Lash, am I on Xbox? I am not, man. I'm on PlayStation. Oh, damn. There we go. Another Wraith. Alright, we're about to get on another hater as well. Did we kill this guy? Did you get him, Raps? I think... Oh, yeah. My teammates, Raps, got him. I don't know who called him Raps. What am I going to be doing in custom games? Odran, to be honest with you, I have no idea. We may do some, like, hide-and-seek. We could just do, like, a custom, like, a gun game with, like, 17 people. I feel like that'd be hella fun. Could do like some search and destroy. I don't know, just like fun little stuff with you guys, because I feel like playing pubs with you guys is fun, you know what I'm saying? But like, of course there's a guy in there, but it just makes a little bit more sense to like, I don't know, spice things up every now and then, play with you guys on a more personal level like that, you know what I'm saying? I think it could be really fun. Yo, what's up, Cynical? Welcome to the stream, homie. How you doing today, man? Welcome. Sorry I'm late, addicted to Snapchat. Honestly, Mats, no worries, bro. No worries, man. Hennis, if two people donate £1 billion, would you do a three-way marriage? Hell yeah, dude. Bro, if three people donated £1 billion, I'd probably do, yeah. Hell yeah, I would. How did Cynical get verified? Because he's the greatest YouTuber of all time. You're saying my name wrong, but it's okay. Lots of people do. It's Irish. Sorry, man. I tried to pronounce it right. Odrin? Odrin? Or Odrin? Odrin? I don't know, man. Yeah, dude, Cynical's been verified since like 3K. He's insane. He like partnered with their network and they were like, yo, we know you're a good content creator, so we're just gonna go ahead and like verify your account right now. And he was like, yo, it's lit. What's up, Sir Swag? How you doing today, man? Do I have a Snapchat? I do, but to be honest with you, I never use it, but don't tell anybody that I never use it. It's a real pro Hennis, if you're curious, man. Oh my goodness. Can you mod me? Sorry, Dino, I'm not looking to mod anyone new right now, man. Who are we listening to right now? Some dude's microphone is like having an aneurysm. Can I speak to you on Instagram? Absolutely, yeah. My Instagram is always open for you guys to message me if you want to. Yo, Hayech, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream, homie. How you doing today? When will I do custom games? I don't know, man. We'll probably do a little bit more pubs and then we'll hop into some custom games. Can you add me, please? Anonymous. Yeah, if you shoot me a friend request, bro, I'll be sure to add you. What happened to H1Z1? To be honest with you, Josh Adam, I don't know, man. It's like, I just have so much more fun playing Black Ops 3 with you guys, and it just makes a little bit more sense to play with you guys, because I think my channel is built more around Call of Duty. And part of the issue with like my channel in previous like months was that it was really inactive, because I had a lot of subscribers that came from the Twitch tutorial videos, and then they wouldn't really stay because they weren't interested in COD. So like, it's really cool when I can stream to like have a lot of really active people in here who are like interested in Call of Duty. Can you show us your class? Hell yeah, I'll show you guys. So I was just using the HVK. I want to try to throw on the Elo site as soon as I unlock it, which should be in like one level or so. Quick draw, grip, and high caliber for attachments. And then I got afterburner, fast hands, and scavenger as perks. What's my Instagram? Should be !insta in the chat. That should go ahead and give it to you guys. I lost my tokens from yesterday. Did you guys not get your tokens? What's my PSN? !PSN. That should give that to you guys right there. I have one day to be on the same team as Hennis. Hashtag Cardin's Gameplays. Dude, that'd be lit, man. Be lit. We're already at 30 likes. You guys are unbelievable. Thank you very much for your support. I appreciate it. Solo Gamer, how you doing, man? Yeah, the other classes that I have set up, this is really just stuff I was messing around with when I was trying to go for Dark Matter. So the other two classes that I really only have configured are this Weevil class and this VMP class, which have literally the exact same thing on them in terms of attachments and perks. So just Quick Draw, Grip, and Fast Mag with Afterburner, Fast Hand, Scavenger, and Blast Suppressor as perks. Actually, yeah, I'm actually going to throw, you know what we should do? I'm going to be playing with an SMG next game. That's what we're going to do. We're going to have some fun playing with an SMG. Oh, bro, Jude the Gamer donated in the Super Chat. Oh, we donated in Super Chat? Oh, shit. Hold up. I've never had someone donate in Super Chat before. I think I can check that somewhere, though. Hold on, man. I'm sorry that I didn't, like, acknowledge that. Hold on, man. Hold on, Super Chat. Where can I go to view my Super Chats? They're here somewhere. Is it under live streaming? No. Where can I go to view Super Chats, man? Come on, I want to be able to see it. I'm sorry, Ju. Yo, Ju, thank you very much for the support, though, man. Honestly, it really means a lot to me, dude. Thank you. Learn more. Learn more about Super Chat, because I know I have it turned on. Manage Super Chat for your channel. Features. Advanced. Featured content. Why can't I see it? Where do I go to view Super Chat? I don't even know. Damn, dude, I feel so bad. I appreciate the support, though, man, nonetheless. Holy crap, I didn't even know you could do that. I mean, like, I knew people could do it because I had it enabled, but I gotta see. Can I see what you actually... Is it pinned anywhere? Is there any way I can see it? Does it, like, appear in bold somewhere up here? I don't even know. All right, have it kill confirmed? We can do that. Well, I'm scrolling back up here in the chat. I'm not seeing it just yet. Does anyone know where I can go and check this? I feel so bad that I didn't even know. It's gotta be somewhere in my settings here. I gotta be able to go find it somewhere. I don't know. I'll try to check it out right after this game. But thank you very much, Ju, for the support, man. I really do appreciate that a lot. Thank you very much, homie. What's up, Zetro? How long have I been streaming? Zach Green, right now, I've been streaming for about 20 minutes, but in total, I've been streaming for a little over 3 years, my dude. Are you in Carnage Clan? Pure I am, man. Who's that in the background? That's my roommate. What's going on, Spantic? How you doing today, man? Hennessy, you forgot to give out the tokens yesterday for likes? I don't think I did, man. Didn't I give them to you guys? Would I ever stream Modern Warfare Remastered? I don't think so, man. I'm not a huge fan of that game, to be honest with you. A lot of you guys are saying that I forgot to give the tokens, though. I could have sworn I added them, like, right at the end of the stream. I guess I could double check. I don't know how I can actually tell if you guys got the points or not. I guess I could just give you guys another 350 points, but I don't know. If you guys already got them, then I don't want to, like, I don't know. It seems weird to give them to you again. Mustard Maniac, what's up, dude? Yo, I didn't even know that someone could, like, I wish I could get notifications for Super Chat. I wish that, like, Streamlabs had something for that, or, like, something could pop up on screen so, like, I could know that someone supported me using that. Because, I had no way of knowing, man. Like, because I don't see, like, my raw chat necessarily. I see, like a built-in chat of both combination to, like, Twitch and YouTube. So, I wouldn't even know, man. Give me my tag, teammate. What's up, dude? There's another guy right over here. This guy's gonna steal his, well, actually, no, he stole his tag, because technically he got the kill. Adam Poole, what's up, man? Honestly, dude, no worries for showing up late. I'm just not a huge fan of Modern Warfare Remastered, dude, to be 100% honest with you, just because I feel like, I don't know, the game just doesn't feel like the hit detection is very good at all, in my opinion. I don't know, it's kind of hard to explain. If you guys have ever played it, you may know what I'm talking about. Seals, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Oh, I'm dead. I'm 110% dead. Teammate, save me. They're gonna start coming from behind us, hands down. I hear a guy. Yep. Heard him sliding. All right, we're one kill. Oh, thank you. Let's go ahead and call in our streaks, boys. That's what I'm talking about. Mike the Gamer, shout out to you, homie. Thanks for coming by the stream. The Revenant, what's up, dude? PayPal is broken right now. Is it really? Can you guys... Are you trying to donate or something? It's just not letting you donate? Oh, thank God, homie. I was about to get wrecked by that guy. There we go. Teammates getting the kills. Nope. Ah, he had a laser shot on him, man. What's up, R-Crazy? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. What's my favorite gun? Please answer. Sorry, Joni. Sorry I missed your messages. If you've typed it earlier in the chat. But my favorite weapon has to be the Weevil, the one I'm using right now. We were just 10-1. We got all of our streaks, right? Yeah, we got Raps. And we got the Wraith. And we got the Hater, man. Let's go. Green Money, what's up, dude? I never gave you guys the tokens? I could have sworn I did, man. I apologize for that, guys. I guess I'll trust you guys. I don't think you guys would, like, lie to me about that. So I could just go ahead and, like, give you guys the tokens once more. I guess, if you guys are insistent that you didn't get him. Because you guys definitely deserve him. You guys, like, crushed the support yesterday in the Twitch stream, so. How do you set donations and last subs? Tepix, I actually have a couple of tutorials, man, on my channel on how you can actually show subscriber alerts and follower alerts for both Twitch and YouTube on screen, so make sure you go ahead and check those out. If you just search up, like, Pro Hennis or Carnage Hennis subscriber alerts, it should pop up, man. Those went up on my channel pretty recently here. Oh. A little bit of lag there. Did not even know that guy was there. You did give us the tokens, I think. Brookster says I did give him the tokens. Interesting. Yo, A7, please don't spam, man. I appreciate it. You should have 900 tokens, but you don't, Green Money. All right, man. I'll be sure to look into that, dude. Yeah, there are guys over here. This guy's right over here. Oh, wait, I didn't kill this guy? Yo, chill. This dude's just back here with a sniper. We have 38 likes in the stream already. You guys are insane. Thank you very much for the support today. You guys are awesome. Our goal is to hit another 100 likes on today's stream, and the way you guys have been killing it recently is just amazing. What are tokens for? Tokens can be used, man, for custom greetings in the chat, follow backs on Twitter, all that good stuff. I haven't, like, solidified all that information just yet, but I should have it solidified here pretty soon over here on my channel. And it's only going to be available for Twitch viewers. I'm sorry, but I don't think a bot exists currently that works the same way that it does for Twitch on YouTube. But as soon as I find one, I'm going to implement one for YouTube, dude. Hell yeah. And it's going to be even better if it's the same company that makes the Ultimate Twitch Bot. I mean, they'd have to, like, do a whole rebranding thing because you can't call it the Ultimate Twitch Bot if it works for YouTube as well. But, I mean, nonetheless, man, it's a really cool thing. So Twitch, so if you're watching on the Twitch stream, you're awarded one token for every minute that you're watching. And then ideally, I want viewers to be able to redeem those just for simply being in here. So Hennis, can I get a custom greeting already? Yeah, Baba Ops, with the amount of points you have, I'd set it at something that you would definitely be able to afford. No idea where all these guys are. He just donated. Did someone else donate, man? I gotta be able to check these. I have to be able to check these. You guys are just gonna have to tell me when someone actually donates because I don't see it. Look at the super chat, bro. Dude, I have to check these. I'm really sorry. I'm gonna check these right after the game, all right? Please don't hate on me. I really am sorry. I gotta figure out how to get super chat notifications on screen. I gotta figure out how to do that. I can't look at super chat right now, guys, because I have to be looking at Twitch and YouTube chat, and the program that I use for that doesn't show super chat for some reason. So I'll be sure to look at those right after, man. I really do apologize. Yeah, Korean gave me a shout out in yesterday's stream. MacMax was also in here. We had a couple of really sort of cool big YouTubers in here. It was pretty lit, I'm not gonna lie. It was really dope. The Uxy Gamer donated. Hey, I just got here. What's up, Vettel? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream, man. Welcome to the stream. I'm gonna check these super chats right after though, guys. I just need to figure out where to go and look at them. That's the only issue. But I'll be sure to give you guys shout-outs and all that stuff. And those of you guys who are donating, that's absolutely phenomenal. Honestly, if you guys want to donate, I guess Super Chat maybe isn't the best idea because I don't get notified of it immediately. But if you guys donate using like the actual donation link in my chat, then those notifications pop up on screen. And that's another way you guys can support if you want to. But I'll be sure to give the proper credit to those of you guys who use Super Chat. I may end up actually... Oh, shoot. I thought that was the guy I just killed. If it comes down to it, if I can't find like a good notification system for it, then what I may do is just disable Super Chat and only allow you guys to use the other donation method. I don't know, but if this one gives you guys other options, then you guys clearly do seem to like it more, so I don't know, we'll have to see. How you doing, Zombie Slayer? Welcome to the stream today, homie. Welcome in. Zombie Slayer, please don't spam, dude. TWT, is it double crypto keys? It is, man. Yeah, it's absolutely lit right now. I'm so happy it's double crypto keys, man. You'd have like 1k tokens on YouTube? Yeah, those of you guys who are watching on YouTube, if we had a token system for that, you guys would be getting hella tokens. Because a lot of you guys have been in here for a long time. Mats, I'm not going to mod you right now, man. I'm sorry. You guys got to stop asking for mods so much, though, for real. I mean, like, I know I appreciate you guys wanting the help and all, but like... I don't know, I just don't have a need for more mods right now. I just modded Trap, and I have Uwais as a new mod in my Twitch stream as well, so. Super Chat makes the comment a different color. Yeah, so I guess that's cool in its own way, right? I just gotta figure out how to get notifications for it. I gotta like contact YouTube or contact whatever. Hashtag like spike, yo, true. If you guys are watching this stream and you haven't dropped a like, make sure you do that. We're aiming for 100 likes again on today's stream. You guys have smashed 100 likes, if not more, on the last like 3 streams I've had. It's been phenomenal. You guys are seriously lit. I love all of you. Thank you very much. The only problem, oh, wait a minute. That's what you call a turn on, chat. Wait a minute. Where was this guy, man? Did you guys? I kept seeing him on the minimap, but I like couldn't actually find him. All right, there we go. Lit. Thank you very much to those of you who are subscribing as well. I really do appreciate it. Here we go, super chat. Yes. Okay, so we actually have two. We have two from Oxy Gamer. I appreciate it. Thank you very much, guys. So we got one from Kanan and one from and two from Oxy Gamer. All of those being $1. We actually got one from Kanan yesterday. Kanan, I really do appreciate the support, man. Thank you very, very much, guys, for the super chats. That's awesome. So I have a website right here where I can check it. So if I just refresh, I can't see the comments that you guys leave along with them, but I can see which video you guys left it or which stream you guys left it on, and I can see how much you left, and I can see your username as well. So I can give you guys appropriate shoutouts for that. But I'm sorry I can't like actually see them pop up on screen. I'm actually gonna write that down. So at, like after the stream, I can try to look up a way to add like super chat notifications, like actually on OBS, because that might actually help out a lot. I need like a pencil here. You didn't get the tokens? All right, I'm gonna go ahead then, because enough of you guys are saying it that I think it is possible that I actually forgot. So what I'm gonna do is everyone watching the Twitch stream right now, I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys all 350 tokens. All right, that should go ahead and give that to you guys. So now you guys should all have 350 tokens added to your account. That sound good? Wild Gaming, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Did I spend a lot for weapons? Oh, Joni. Yes, unfortunately, I did. All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead back out and play with some brand new people right now. So those of you guys who want to join up on my session who have not done so already, make sure you go ahead and join up. I'm just going to go ahead and make sure that we only allow people who I haven't played with to join back. So just take a quick picture of those of you guys who I've already played with. Yo, what's going on? It's Shaq. Welcome back to the stream, homie. Thank you very much for stopping by. Gil, I already played with you, man. I appreciate you stopping by, though. Xbox plays Isaac Skates, Treffle, Rebel Comics. I think you guys are all brand new. Xbox, oh no, Xbox plays. I already played with you, man. I'm sorry, bro. I just want to make sure that new people can get in here. 46 likes already. My God, I love you guys. You guys are all part of that hashtag notification squad. You guys are amazing. Thank you very much. You opened a rare supply drop and you got the Bloody Valentine camo. Dude, the Bloody Valentine camo, I don't know. Like, they gave it a lot of hype, obviously, but I don't know. In my opinion, it doesn't look like that cool of a camo. I'm not really sure. Otterin, what's up, dude? Do I have all the weapons? I don't, man. I wish I did, though. Yo, Landons, I appreciate that follow today, man. Welcome to the Pro Hennis Army. Thank you for the support today, guys. I really do appreciate it very, very much. So we have a brand new six-man right here. Before we go ahead and hop into a game, I'm just going to mute these guys, and then I'm going to open up a couple of supply drops because we have some rare supply drops that we can open up here, and I really want to see what we're going to be able to get. Thank you very much, Carson Rodney, for that subscription, homie. I appreciate it, man. Thank you. Welcome to the team, dude. All right, let's go ahead and see what we can get. PPSH M16, maybe. I don't know. Just throwing that out there. Nah, that's cool, though. I didn't want him anyways. Carson, hey, man, new to your channel and already liking the content. Got yourself a new sub. Thank you very much, Carson. I really do appreciate that, man. Thank you. How do I check my tokens? Type !BAL in the chat. You just got the NX Shadow Claw? You guys are lucky, man. I have the NX Shadow Claw, but I really want the PPSH or the M16. Or the Bloody Valentine camo. To be honest with you, that'd be dope as well. But we're not having the luck today, man. My NAT is strict, so I can't join. Oh, that's unfortunate. I'm sorry. Does it affect the person who's trying to join? Or only the person who's hosting? I'm not really sure, to be honest with you. I'm not really too well-versed in how all that NAT stuff works, so... Yo, Curve, you just donated $1 million. I appreciate that donation, dude. Thank you. Let me go ahead and marry you. All right, what we're gonna do? Yeah, so we're gonna just hop into another pub and we'll see what we can get. What's up, Double Vipers? How you doing today, man? I saw your tweet, bro. Thank you very much for dropping a like on the stream. I appreciate it. Let me go ahead and check Twitter here and follow all of you guys back who tweeted me saying that you have notifications turned on. If you guys don't have notifications turned on for my channel, take a screenshot that you have notifications turned on and tweet at me, and I'll follow all of you guys back if you're part of the hashtag notification squad. Thank you to all of you guys who are dropping likes right now, too. Every single one of you guys that drops a like, I'm going to reply to you and just with a heart, because I love all of you guys. I love y'all. We have 55 viewers in the stream right now, guys. You're absolutely amazing. Thank you very much for all the love today. It never lets me join your game. That's weird, man. I don't know. It's like some people do have issues joining for some reason, even though my NAT type is moderate. I think it's like supports for a lot of people, but some people, but not others. I don't really know. I did it. Thank you very much, Zombie Slayers. Yeah, as soon as you guys actually do turn on notifications for my channel, just take a quick screenshot of it and tweet it at me. And then I'll be sure to follow those of you guys back who actually have notifications turned on. Zombie Slayer, you dropped a like. Thank you, man. I appreciate it. There's actually a guy in here. The hell? Where'd all these guys go, man? What's going on, Cancel Dat? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. Of course, we got kill confirmed again. Not my favorite game mode. How you doing, Hamza Vlogs? Welcome to the stream, homie. Welcome to the stream, my dude. Nope. Oh, and of course, we just get absolutely pinched like that. Just subbed. Thank you, Andrew. I appreciate it, homie. Yeah, every single time you guys subscribe to the channel, you guys should see a sub notification pop up on screen actually showing your name. So if you guys want to support, make sure you go ahead and sub. Should I peek it, teammate? Should I peek it, or is it too risky? Oh, God. The recoil on the VMP really messes with you sometimes. Wait, it's double crypto keys? Hell yeah, KOs. I mean, I saw people on Twitter saying it was double crypto keys, so that's kind of what I'm hoping. Yo, Sentinel Wolf, what's up, brother? Welcome to the stream, man. Thanks for the love today, dude. Let me know if the music's too quiet for you guys. Some of you guys actually may not even know that I'm actually playing music right now. So let me know if it's too quiet or anything like that. I can turn it up for you guys. Better than most YouTubers, bro. You're my favorite. Thank you, Joni. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. I try to be as interactive with you guys as I possibly can. Honestly, it just makes it, makes the whole streaming thing 10 times more fun, in all honesty, when I actually take the time to interact with you guys. Yeah, I had a feeling I was going to die there. It's too quiet? All right, I can turn it up here in just a second. I just want to see if anybody else reacts, but thank you, Wild Gaming. Music's too quiet? All right, let me go ahead and turn it up here for you guys. I can do that right within OBS, I believe. Alright, I'm turning up to that, and let me know what you guys think. What's up, Lucky Gamer? How you doing today, man? You finally have over 281 subs? Bro, that's lit. Hitting subscriber milestones is honestly such a cool thing. Like, I still remember when I hit 100 subs. Like, that was amazing. And let me know if the music's too loud for you guys now as well. And you disliked? Thank you, Sentinel. You guys are amazing, honestly. Are you having a nice day, man? Yes, Zombie Slayer. I'm having a pretty good day, bro. Streaming for you guys is a lot of fun. I really do enjoy interacting with you guys. Just get destroyed in midair. Did you get my tweet about a Modern Warfare Remastered video? Gaming Ninja, I don't know if I did, bro. I just haven't checked Twitter since I started this game. So if you sent it recently, then I probably haven't seen it yet. Bro, my crush likes me? Bro, congrats, man. That's a good feeling. Doesn't happen often, but when it does happen, man, it's pretty dope. So congrats to you, brother. If I hadn't auto-mantled right there, I probably could have got both those guys. Oh! Oh, man. That guy just took an L. Of course, there's a guy behind me. What's good, Musica? Can you guys hear the music now? Hey, Musica, how you doing today? Welcome to the stream. What's good? Dude, the amount of people using a KRM right now makes me want to cry. That's a bot, of course. It's a bot, man. Can I join Carnage? I don't affect who gets into Carnage, man. I'm sorry. Do I have a Discord? I do, bro, but it's private, actually. Well, I have, like, a Discord that I use for, like, stream and stuff, but I'm, like, never in that one. The only one that I'm ever in is my, like, my personal Discord. It's, like, private. Wow. We have a full arsenal up here now, don't we? Please don't kill me. Should still be spawning back here. Wait a minute. That was an enemy? What? I didn't get any hit markers on him. Yeah, we can hear the music. All right, dope. Let me know if it's a little bit too much, too louder. I need to make sure Vid's been concentrating on your channel, bro. Yeah, true, dude. What's a Discord? A Discord is kind of like a TeamSpeak if you've ever heard of that, or like a Skype or something. It's kind of, I don't know. It's just like a server where people can just like go and talk and chat and play music together. This guy, stop, man. He just wasted everything on me. If I donate $2 million, can I join Carnage? Yes. I will personally make sure that you join Carnage if you send me $2 million. But no less. No less than that. Sorry, teammate. Just look, he stole both your tags. I'm sorry, man. Don't take it personally. Hennis, can I join you? Yeah, man. I'll probably be playing another game with this set of viewers that I'm playing with right now, and then I'll be sure to hop out and play with some new people. Do you, I live in Ohio? I don't, man. I'm actually in Connecticut right now. So you don't let fans talk to you on Discord? I'm just not even in Discord right now, bro, to be 100% honest with you. Like, I'm rarely in Discord. If I'm in Discord, it's not while I'm streaming. I'm only in Discord, like, at night when I'm like playing H1 with friends or something. Let's keep going here, baby. I'll take that tag off your hands, man. One more back there. Oh, they're like all chilling in here, bro. Oh, damn. You want that tag? Please don't kill me. Oh, thank God. Could you imagine if I died right there? Yo, what's up, Spark? Welcome to the stream, man. Wait, did I not call him a hater? Please don't die right here. Please don't kill me. We still alive? We're good. No, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die here. I'm actually still alive. I am screwed. Holy God. Holy lord, we're going off. What console? Tour, I'm on the PS4, my dude. Holy crap. We could have actually dropped a nuclear right here, guys. Like, think about it. Think about how hard we're going off right now. Like, we could have legitimately dropped a nuclear. We're going so off. What's up, dudes? Should we go ahead and call in that Wraith? Just for the lulz, we might as well call it in. I kind of want to get final kill cam, though. Can we drop 50 kills? That's what I really want. What's going on, JSQN? How you doing today, man? What headset do I have? I don't use a headset, man. I just have earbuds. Oh, I want this guy. Nope. Oh, yep, and that's going to kill me. We got 50 kills, though. That's what I like to see. Boom. Bro, stop spamming. Yeah, if you guys are spamming in the chat, please don't spam. And Trap, just time them out or something if they keep spamming, if they're just, like, being relentless with it or something like that. Oh, my goodness. Excuse me. Pardon me. What's going on, Vikram? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. Remember me, Vikram? I do remember you, bro. Yeah, because your name is so dope. I'm not going to lie. Vikram is a lit name. You have a 3-bar and you're lagging like crazy? I'm sorry, bro. Yeah, maybe because I'm hosting and where I'm over in the United States, so we're probably only playing up against the US guys right now. How you doing, Vox? Welcome to the stream, dude. Hennis, the 12th of February was my birthday. Hey, happy late birthday, man. Happy belated birthday. Hopefully you had a good one. Check Twitter? I'll check Twitter right now, homie. I got you, man. Jeez, guys. Already 65 likes in the stream. How long have we been streaming? 41 minutes. All right, that was cool. That's cool. I'm about to get roasted.
Stop awarding point to Twitch viewers for likes on YouTube. That's not what points are for.
Bob Ops, I appreciate your $1 donation, man. Thank you very much. And I do get where you're coming from. I do. But at the same time, I feel like that's an incentive for people to like my stream. And if everyone gets them on stream, like, I just don't get why you'd be upset about that. No, more tokens, please. I don't know. Because Bob Ops, I do kind of get where you're coming from, right? It is kind of ridiculous to, like, award points for people on Twitch for something that we get on YouTube. But at the same time, I feel like it's kind of a nice way to show off both my Twitch and my YouTube. You know what I'm saying? But I do get where you're coming from, man. I don't know. I'll consider it. I just wish there was a way I could award my YouTube viewers for hitting the like button. You know what I'm saying? If you have any ideas, be sure to let me know. You've got my DM, so hit me up. What's going on, Amadokill? How are you doing today? Welcome to the stream. Instagram, bro? Yo, you guys want me to give you my Instagram? Yeah, my Instagram is Carnage Hennis. Or I think it's just Pro Hennis. But it might say Carnage Hennis. I'm not really sure. If you type exclamation point Insta in the chat, it should give it to you guys. I would really appreciate that if you guys would do that. Thank you to those of you who are actually coming to the notification squad, guys. I appreciate it. I'm sure to check these other Twitter men. Oh, yeah, a couple of other people joined the hashtag notification squad as well. I don't want to miss the beginning of this game, though. We're going to use the VMP again. We're going to try to go off. But Baba Ops, for real, dude, I do appreciate your donation. Zay, what's going on, homie? Welcome to the stream, man. Oh, Jesus, that was a late push from them. Did you guys see that? They all must have been just sitting back there. Twitter much? I know, I'm sorry, guys. I want to try to get to all you guys' messages, and then I want to also make sure that everything's going well in the game and that I can join in quickly enough. And you guys tweet me so much, it's like I can't, like, respond to every single message in between each game, but I'll get to all of you guys eventually. If not right now during the stream, then after the stream. I always respond to all of you guys. You guys know that. Hennis, leave it, because we get one token per minute. We should have to grind for him. Wait, so you think I should keep doing it? Should keep awarding tokens for likes, or no? I'm confused what you want, man. I'm confused what you're saying. You just got the D13 sector? Dude, that's like, I think that's the only special weapon I don't have. And that's the only DLC weapon I don't have, man. And of course, they get B like a split second after I'm there. And double crypto keys? I'm so hyped about double crypto keys right now, dude. Because usually, I mean, in the past, when we've had double crypto keys, it usually means that new weapons are coming out soon. But we already got our February contraband, so I don't think that's honestly going to happen. But hey, you never know, right? We could be surprised. Hennis, if I donate you $95, can you make a vid on a class that I tell you on BO3? Yes. Absolutely. Sentinel, and you've been in my stream for a long enough time, dude, that I almost feel like you're telling me the truth. You know what I'm saying?
but points are to show how often you watch the stream, and you shouldn't get points when others hit 200 likes or so. It's just not what points offer, in my opinion. But it's your stream, you decide.
Yeah, Baba Ops, I get where you're coming from, man. I wish there was another way to do it. I know that Bear, and no, you shouldn't reward points for likes because Twitch has nothing to do with likes. Yeah, I don't know, man. But there are people who watch on Twitch and YouTube, you know what I'm saying? So, I don't know. It's kind of, it's weird, man. Because I don't know. Yeah, you're right. But at the same time, I feel like I want to reward those people somehow for hitting 100 likes, you know? I just wish there was a way to reward them just on YouTube, you know what I'm saying? BO3? Yeah, man, this is BO3. You got the Valentine camo? Dude, that's awesome, bro. Congratulations. I knew I was going to get linked there. I didn't even want to try. Hennis, over my Nan's grave, I'll donate $200 if you beat me in a 1v1 gun snipe on my host. Sorry, bro. I won't do 1v1s for stuff like that, man. I'm sorry. $200, dude? That's a lot of money just for a 1v1 gun snipe on your host? I don't know, man. You must be really good. Can I play with you on Friday? Hell yeah, Zombie Slayer. Man, if you're stopping by the stream on Friday, I should be streaming on Friday. Then I'll be sure to play with you, homie. I say stop awarding this week and grind for him. All right, yeah, you guys are probably right. I understand where you're coming from. So I guess we'll just stop with that for right now. Unless you guys end up changing your mind later, but for right now we'll stop. I agree with you. It kind of makes a little bit more sense. But that's good. I appreciate that you guys brought that to my attention because I didn't know it was bothering you guys. But yeah, you know, to be honest with you, you're right. You're actually 100% right. So, but again, right? Like, and Baba Ops brings up a point. Like, while this is my stream, the points are for you guys, right? So I just want to, I appreciate you guys bringing it to my attention. I really do. I'll be sure to not do that anymore. I really want to get rid of that Guardian, but I don't want to use my Scythe to do it. You feel me, chat? Ah, of course there's a guy still behind me, man. Can you get paid if you don't get views? Nah, man, you can't get paid on YouTube if you don't get views. I mean, except for donations. Obviously, the donations help. I have a question, Pure Bro. What's your question, man? Hopefully, I've got an answer for you, bro. Oh, you got the M16, Hasib. Congratulations, man. Congratulations, bro. Damn. Baba Ops, where did you make your channel art? I don't know, man. Baba Ops' channel art is actually pretty good. Like, I actually came across his intro. I watched his intro again the other day. And he has a pretty nice intro, I'm not gonna lie. Sir, where was the guy, man? I didn't even see him. Can I play with you on Friday? Yeah, Zombie Slayer, you're always welcome to play with me, man. Like, I don't know who GuyMan14 is, but he has 2,883 points because he came in when you gave all those points. Nah, Bear, that's not it. You're not in the channel enough to know, but he's in here a lot. He's not always talking, but he's in here a lot. He's always on the viewer list. I always see him. Is it Tuesday or Thursday for you? It's Tuesday. What time zone do you think I'm in, bro? Can you play on Xbox? I'm sorry, Kate, I don't have an Xbox, man. I don't have an Xbox. Shout out to Brendan Hill. What's up, homie? Welcome to the stream, dude. God damn, dude. Nope, I really didn't want to choke that. What's going on, Malik? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. I have to go buy... Hey, see you later, Zombie Killer. Thanks for stopping by the stream today, homie. I appreciate it, man. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, sorry, man. He wasn't in here for 2,883 minutes. You don't know that, dude. Why are you speaking so confidently on that? There's a long period of time where I was streaming on my channel, on this channel, where you weren't in here. So I don't know why you're speaking so confidently on that. A lot of his points do come from that. I mean, I would imagine. But for that many, I haven't given out more than 1,000 points. So he's still been in here for at least like 1,500, I would say, of those points, which is a long time. So. He's just not always active in the chat, that's the only thing. Bear stocks the viewer list? Yeah, I mean, Tom's in here a lot of the time, but Tom, like you've said, just leaves a tab open, and I know that, but... And there's nothing I can do to stop that, obviously, and I don't care, but... I don't know. When someone donates, does half of it go to Twitch? Nah, man. When someone donates, it all goes to me. Because when I joined in here, he said, how did I get all these points? Did he say that? I mean, I know he's in here AFK a lot of the time. Because I've seen him on the viewer list before, so. So I know he, like, chills in here sometimes. It's not double crypto keys? Yeah, it is, man. It is double crypto keys. What's going on, Beast? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream, man. Hannes, I'm gonna donate you my birthday money. Dude, well, you said you were gonna donate me 95 bucks for a class setup, man. Honestly, bro, you don't have to donate me 95 bucks for me to use a class setup in a video, bro. I was level 245, but I reset. Dude, feels bad, man. Where's this guy in the corner? Still there? Damn, I thought I could get him. What's going on, Marcus? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. The You Say I Slay episode tomorrow. I don't know if we'll do a You Say I Slay episode tomorrow, man. But I don't know what we'll do tomorrow. Maybe we'll just do strictly custom games tomorrow. It depends on how much you guys like it today. We'll be doing that at some point in today's stream. I'll just be keeping track of the, you know, how long I've been streaming for, and we'll do it about about halfway through the stream. So we've been live for about 50 minutes right now, so we'll probably do a couple more custom games, and then I'll probably do a little bit more pubs, and I'll do some custom games with you guys. How old am I? I'm 18 years old, bro. Do you have 20,000 crypto keys because you've never spent one? Holy crap, man. That's insane. You're going to be able to do like one opening, man, and get like every DLC weapon. Cameron, how do I join? So, Cameron, all you got to do is shoot me a friend request on PSN. I accept all friend requests. And once you do that, when I do, you know, open lobbies like what I'm doing right now, and I give you guys the option to join up on my session. It's just first come, first serve. So whoever gets in my lobby, who I wasn't playing with just in the previous games before it. Definitely got another set of hit markers on someone. I'm gonna die. Oh, no, we're still alive. No, I really wanted to get all my streaks right there. That would have been dope. What are points, Pure Bolt? So points are awarded to people who watch the YouTube stream, man. So if you're watching on Twitch, you're not awarded any points, but if you're watching on YouTube, you're awarded points. What time is it for you, Cade, right now for me, man? It is 4:57 p.m. They already destroyed my Wraith. I literally just freaking called it in. The hell? Oh, because they're all sitting back here destroying it. That's why. Ha! They're literally all sitting back there destroying it. How awesome is that? Dude, he pushed in there so slow. I was wondering what he was doing, man. And we just get wrecked by that guy. What do points get you? I haven't exactly defined what points are going to get people, man. What's going on, Xnova? How you doing today, man? And what's going on? Someone else was new in here. Oh, their name just scrolled by. I just want to make sure I get their name. Envidico, how you doing today, man? Actually, no, I'm pretty sure you've been in here. Magpage, what's going on? So points right now, I don't have it like exactly defined what people can redeem points for, but essentially they're just a way for you to measure how much you've been supporting my stream. If I donate you $50, can you do a class on a video I tell you? Absolutely, bro. A video on a class that you tell me? Yes. Hands down, man. I'll make like 6 videos. Nah, I'm just kidding. I would definitely do that, man, though. Absolutely. Thank you very much, Beebly, for that follow today, man. I appreciate it. Welcome to the ProHennis Army. How do you know if you've been awarded points? You're not awarded any points on the YouTube stream, but you're awarded them on the Twitch stream. So I dual stream on both YouTube and Twitch, for those of you who are, you know, didn't know that. So if you head over to my Twitch channel right now, you'll see this exact same stream live over there, which is pretty cool. And you're awarded the points over there. You're actually not awarded the points for watching my Twitch stream. You're awarded them for watching my Twitch stream. Not awarded them for the YouTube, but are awarded for Twitch. And you're awarded just simply 1 point for being in the stream. So the bot detects who's on the viewer list and awards points to those specific accounts. So that's how that works. We have 70 viewers in here right now, though, guys. I appreciate all the loves. For real. You guys are amazing. All right, let me go ahead and try to respond to some of you guys' Twitter messages here. Thank you to everyone who's joining the notification squad, guys. I really do appreciate that. And yo, Faux Jillips, I appreciate that follow, man. Welcome to the ProHennis Army. Thank you for supporting the stream. What's my class setup? I can show you guys here in just a second. I use Quick Draw, Grip, and Fast Mag for my for my attachments. What's my PSN name? I can put it in the chat right now, exclamation point PSN. And I'm gonna be playing with a brand new set of viewers right now as well. So I'm just gonna go ahead and back out and allow some new people to join in. Can I have a shout out? Shout out to Malaka or Maleka. Malaka, how you doing today? Welcome to the stream. Let me make sure I get all the tweets here. All right. Gonna get some food? All right, Trap, sounds good, homie. Sounds good, man. So let me go ahead and back out. We're just gonna leave alone and then I'll accept friend requests here in just a second. What I'm just going to first do is just grab the people who were just in my game. So I know who those people are. And then let me go ahead and accept friend requests and then I'll allow you guys to join up. Joseph, thank you very much for that subscription, homie. I appreciate it, man. How you doing today, Fojilbs? Welcome to the stream. Thank you, Joseph, for that subscription, homie. I appreciate it. Whenever you guys subscribe to my YouTube channel, you should see your name pop up there right underneath my webcam. It may take a little bit because there's a lot of people subscribing, but... Nonetheless, it's pretty cool. What's up, Nathaniel? How you doing today? Welcome to the stream. All right, so I'm going to allow you guys to join up now. So people who were just in my lobby, I'm not going to allow you guys to join. I'll just kick you out if I've already played with you in that previous lobby. But brand new people can join. So Banter Squad, Guatado, Luki, Treffle, and Archif, if you guys could not join and just allow some new people to join now. And the video is dedicated to me? Hell yeah, Sentinel Wolf. I would definitely do that.
You reward us by streaming. If we like it, we like the stream, but why'd have to reward us? You're giving us enough just by doing what you're doing.
I appreciate that, Baba Ops. Thank you very much, man. I get what you're saying, bro, but I get what you're saying. It's just a mentality I've got to get over, man. I appreciate the support, for real, though. Thank you very much again, Bob Ops, for another donation today. What is that, your third one today? I appreciate it, homie. Thank you very much, man, for your continued support. Maleka, thank you very much for your subscription, and Flawless Gods, thank you for the subscription as well. So currently right now we got 5 people in the lobby. We have spot for one more person. So anyone else who wants to join, if you haven't shot me a friend request on PSN yet, exclamation point PSN in the chat, it gives you my PSN name, join up on my session, and then I'll play with you. Do custom games free for all? We'll probably do like a little bit more pubs, and then I will do custom games. Don't worry about that. We will do custom games today because I know you guys really do want to do that, and I want to do that as well because it's gonna be a lot of fun. We'll just do some gun game. We'll do some, search and destroy if you guys want to. I'll ask you guys whatever you want to do, and then we'll do that. But we'll probably start off with some gun game though, just to get things rolling. Matt, yo, I just sold all my pizza rolls. I earned $350 making a new order. Damn, son, that's amazing. Or S&D, what are points used for? Right now, man, I haven't like solidified it, but the idea is that the more you watch my stream, the more points you get, obviously. You're awarded 1 point for every minute that you're watching, and then you can use those points ideally to, you know, enter into giveaways, get your own custom greeting in the chat, follow back, or have me follow you back on Twitter, just little things like that that I can try to give back to you guys for. What's going on, Taijo? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. Window Wars? Oh, is that when you're on like Nuketown and you like all stay up in like the top window or something like that? I don't know. I've never actually heard of it, man, to be honest with you. So are people having trouble joining? Why don't we have one more person in here? People are saying they can't join me. All right, I'm going to go ahead and restart my app here real quick because it's probably an issue with me. And then I'll play with you guys. Hopefully that'll help some of you guys join up here. What's going on, Easton Hayes? How you doing today? Welcome to the stream. What's up, Stuart Borthwick? How you doing today? Stuart Borthwick. That is an awesome last name. Stuart Borthwick. How do you put the recent donators on stream? Do I have a video with it? Jace, I don't have a video on how to do that, man, but I have it recorded. I just haven't uploaded it yet. I haven't edited it and uploaded it because I put out like a ton of Twitch tutorial videos recently. So I wanted to have a little bit of time go by before I uploaded some more. But I might upload that one this weekend because like enough people have been asking about that, how to add the recent donator text on screen, that I'm probably going to upload that sometime this weekend. So, stay tuned for that. But I have it recorded and everything. I just have to actually edit it. Did a lot of Twitch tutorial recording, man. Yahoo! It was intense. You waste. Thank you very much for the host, man. I appreciate it. Welcome to the host army. Thanks for the love, man. Red Fusion. Hey, I appreciate the sub, man. Thank you very much. Red Fusion. Where do I know you from? Are you a YouTuber? Hold up. You guys can join up on my session now. Hopefully you guys will actually be able to join. Let me look this guy up, Red Fusion. I definitely feel like you're actually like a well-established YouTuber. Yeah, you are. Holy crap. Or no, is it It's Red Fusion? I think it's Red Fusion. And he's streaming right now. Yeah, so Stat's not gonna work. What's going on, King Savage? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. That can't be him then, unless he's watching my stream while he's streaming, which would be lit. But I don't know. All right, you guys should hopefully be able to join up on my session now. So first 6 people to get in here in total. There you go. You guys should be able to join up now. Let me make sure that no previous people joined. Sorry for the delay on that, by the way. What's going on, JMS Gaming? How you doing today, dude? Yo, Blee, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream. Let's see how many likes we have on today's stream already. How much love you guys have shown. And we're just an hour into the stream as of right now. We have 87 likes. You guys are amazing. Thank you for the love. 13 likes away from 100 likes. Let's kick it. And let's get it. Let's get it, baby. We're 30 subscribers away from 18,800. You guys are amazing. What's going on, Rory Borthwick? How you doing today? Welcome to the stream. Drew Godwin, how you doing? Welcome. Bro, you're lit. Thank you, Red Fusion. I appreciate it, man. I liked and subbed. Thank you, JMS. Appreciate the support, homie. Hey, guys, I just got banned in another live stream. So, hey, well, welcome to the stream, dude. Whatever got you banned in that stream, just don't do it here. Because odds are I'll probably ban you for that as well. What's going on, guys? Can you guys not join or something? Anybody who wants to join, just join on. We want a full 6, man, so I can play with you guys. Anybody who wants to play with me right now, shoot me a friend request on PSN if you haven't done so already. I accept all friend requests, so do not be shy. Look at all these beautiful invitations. Keep spamming me, guys. Keep on spamming me. See if I care. Hey, just want me to look at your live sub counter? I have it right here up on screen, man. Up on my phone. What's going on, Brian Fatana? How you doing today, man? You're a great YouTuber. Thank you very much, JMS. I appreciate it, dude. So can you guys just not join up? We can't join. Why? I'll see if I can join. I'll try to restart my lobby again. I'll try to restart my lobby again, and we'll see if that helps. I don't know. I'll just try. You know what I'll do? I'll just restart my whole PS4. Maybe that has something to do with it. I don't know. We'll literally go to the whole restart. I apologize for how much time this is taking, guys. I appreciate all of you guys who are sticking by, though. We'll do a live Q&A while we're waiting. Type your questions in the chat, and I'll answer them. Hi, you're the best. What's up, Hoff? How you doing today, man? We can't join? All right. I'll just restart my PS4 and see if you guys can join. We'll wait here on our waiting screen. We'll wait for my PS4 to reload. Just got here. What's happening? What's going on, FaZe Carl MLGX? How you doing today, man? Are you the real FaZe Carl? I just need to know. Because you're awesome. Are you gay? I'm not gay. Do I play zombies, Joseph? I play zombies sometimes. I'm more of a Black Ops 2 zombies guy, to be 100% honest with you. But Black Ops 2 Zombies is okay. If I had to choose, though, definitely Black Ops 2 Zombies. What's my favorite COD? Black Ops 2, hands down. Can you shout out my channel? Shout out to Red Fusion's channel, man. Where do I live? I live in Maine. That's where I actually live. But right now I'm in college in Connecticut. How old am I? I'm 18 years old. What's up? How you doing, Eddie? Welcome to the stream today, man. What's my favorite sniper? The DSR from Black Ops 2. I love that sniper. I know you guys are going to say, like, the Intervention from Modern Warfare 2, but that one's good too, but I just didn't play a lot of Modern Warfare 2. My very first Call of Duty was Modern Warfare 3, so. What's your name? My real name is Henry. My first name. I'm not giving you guys my last name, because then you guys, like, personal Instagram stalk me, and that'd be weird. Do I have a wife? I do not have a wife. Would I ever eat ass? I don't know, man. I've talked to a couple people about that, and, like, I've gotten, like, mixed opinions on, like, eating ass. Some people say, like, you gotta be in the right mood to do it. Like, it's one of those things that you say, like, you're gonna be grossed out and not willing to do, and then in the moment you're like, hell yeah, let's do it. Because you're like, you know. Am I in a clan, Red Fusion? I am, man. I'm in Carnage Clan. What's the size of your penis? What would be a good way to describe it? I would say, like, go outside, find the fattest oak tree that you can find. And that should help you get an idea. What's going on, Dylan Sullivan? How you doing today, man? Hennis, I saw your live YouTube sub counter. 29 away from 18.8K. Dude, it's crazy. We're 29 subs away. Do I support football teams? Hell yeah, dude. I'm not a huge football watcher, to be honest with you. But I watch, like, the Super Bowl. I know that, like, that probably triggers a lot of you guys. Those of you guys who are, like, actually try-hard football fans. But I'm just not, like, a... Just not a huge football guy myself. I wouldn't, like, watch it on my own time. Is that a Syndicate shirt? Hell yeah, it's a Syndicate shirt, dude. I'm actually really glad that you noticed. Life's too short. Make the most of it. These shirts are lit, bro. I freaking love these shirts. You guys should definitely go buy a Syndicate tee if you don't already. Like, the material is amazing. It's so comfortable. Do I play Infinite Warfare? Nah, man, I'm not a huge fan of IW. It's just lacking innovation. These questions got me weak. I can't join? Like, Super Slash is able to join here, and that's what I don't get, man. We just tried restarting everything, and you guys still can't join. So I don't know what to say. If you guys still can't join, I don't really know what to do. What's going on, Pac-Man bro? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. Can you help me get a girl, Hennis? Yo, bro. I got you, man. I'll help you out. Just let me know when you need me to, like, hype you up, and then I'll, like, you can propose on my stream. Does that sound lit? Alright, so I feel kind of bad, because if you guys can't join my session, then that probably means we won't be able to do custom games, which sucks. Am I in a clan? I am, man. I'm in Carnage. Your roommate is masturbating. He is masturbating. No, he's not. He can probably hear me. Yippee! You gotta restart your game? I tried restarting my game, man. That's like, I restarted my game, and I restarted my PS4, and it's just not working. What's up, Pure Bolt? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. What do you guys think I should do? What do I gotta do? Do I like Trump? Trump's alright. I got hopes. We'll see. He's a little weird. You guys are gonna be like, oh no, that liberal ideology is getting to Hennis's head. It's so wrong, dude, because like whenever I try to share political beliefs, I either get like, oh, you've been infiltrated by the, you know, the libertarian ideals, and then if I go to custom games, then you guys can join me? I don't know. Should I try to do that? Oh, I can't even find a lobby. Can you guys find lobbies? I don't even know. If we can't find lobbies, then I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do. It's gotta be something for me then. We're 6 likes off of 100 likes. Hey, if you guys are watching the stream, be sure to go ahead and drop a like. Helps me out a crap ton when you guys do that. Thank you very much, Picky, for hosting the stream today, homie. I appreciate it, man. What's going on, Staz? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. Let's just try Core TDM. See if we can find something. Maybe. Trump looks like he smells like mayo. You guys are saying unplug? Like, unplug my HDMI cord? Or my HDMI, my Ethernet cable from my PS4 and see if that works? The servers are probably down? Maybe. My net type is moderate, man, so, like, people should be able to join, because I've had moderate for a long time, and I've never had an issue like this in any of my past streams. I liked Thank You Face Carl, I appreciate it, man. This sucks, though, because I really want to play with you guys. And now I'm at this weird stalling moment, and I've got to try to keep you guys entertained. I can't do that. I'm not playing a game. Reset your game last time? Alright, I'll restart my game last time. And I can't, like, restart the internet. Because I'm at college, so I can't, like, restart my router or anything. Because that's all handled by the IT department. So I'll just try to, like, I'll unplug the Ethernet cable from my PS4 and see if that helps. It's all the way down here, though. Alright. LAN cable not connected. LAN cable should be connected. And we'll just try to restart it. Just to be super duper sure. Super duper sure. It could be a person in your party. It could be, man. But, like, no one says they were able to join. So I don't really know. Well, I play Modern Warfare Remastered. I'm not a huge fan of that game, to be honest with you, man. Connor Matthews, thank you for the sub today, homie. I appreciate it, man. Plus Black Ops 3 down the toilet and then buy it again. And maybe it'll work. Yo. That's not a bad idea. My face, like, goes completely blue and my monitor goes blue. What is the easiest college meal to cook? The easiest college meal to cook? I don't know, man. Like, there's so many easy things to make. A lot of the stuff that I just buy is just frozen, and then I just heat it up right in the microwave. Literally that easy. My webcam seem a little bit too low to you guys? No, that actually looks fine. You guys can't hear me? Oh, no. Type 1 in the chat if you guys can hear me. We'll see how many people spam 1 all the way down the chat. And then we'll see who can hear me. If you take a nail and smash it through your disc, it should work. Yeah, if I take, like, a rusty nail and shove it in between my finger and my fingernail, I think that helps you become a better COD player. There we go. Here come all the ones. What's going on, Cosmic Bro? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. Yep, look at all those spams. Look at all the spam. That's ugly. My chat bot is literally freezing. You guys are typing so many ones. Everyone else is like, shut up. That's the power of the spam, man. That's the power of the spam. It's crazy. Alright, so hopefully you guys will be able to join now. If not, then I honestly don't know what I'm gonna do. You guys are spamming 69. Did I say to spam 69? Or did I say spam 1? Now you guys are spamming. I saw somebody spam like 74. Oh, that's so weird. Play custom games? I would play custom games, man, but you guys can't join me. So I'll try to go into custom games and see if you guys can join me when I'm there. Yo, Jared, thank you for the sub today, man. I appreciate it, dude. Hannes, the Twitch stream isn't working for me, so I'm here on YouTube. RIP. Is it really not working for you, man? That's really weird. Do I like iDubbbz? I do like iDubbbz. He's a funny guy. He's a little bit too edgy and sometimes a little, like, doesn't necessarily try too hard, but he's sometimes just a little bit too, I don't know, sometimes he's just a little bit too mean for my taste. I don't know. I'm not trying to sound like a sissy here, but I'm just saying. All right, so Super Slash is able to join back up. What's my username? Type !PSN in the chat and you guys should be able to join me. Okay, so Rajveer is in here. How are you? Do you like pugs? Jared, I love pugs, man. I'm a huge dog person in general. I love dogs. All right, you guys can actually join up now. Sick. All right, we need two more people. There we go. One more person. I made it. We made it. How long does it take to show up as a subscriber? I don't know, man. It depends on how many people are subscribing. You should pop up, though. I have had issues in the past where sometimes if you subscribe, your name doesn't pop up. So I don't know. So Lars, I appreciate the support, man. I'm going to trust you that you subscribed. Thank you very much, Lars Dean, for that subscription, homie. All right. Lit. You guys are acting. Okay. Well, we did have six people in here. You guys just bailed. You're like, hey, it works. Let me back out now because you suck. I don't want to play with you. Are you on Xbox One or PS4? I'm on the PS4, my dude. 19 likes away. You mean 19 subscribers away? I think that's what you meant to say. Why do you do more live streams than a normal video? To be honest with you, man, live streaming is just more fun. The live streams, for some reason, they reach more people and more of you guys enjoy them. Oh, Staz, are you going to donate, man? You're triggering the donation link. Can you use the XR2? I could use the XR2, man. We still got room for two more people if you guys want to join up. Oh, Hennis is working again. I'm back. All right, sick. Welcome back. It says lobby not joinable. It's my favorite animal. A saber-toothed tiger. My favorite animal. I don't know why that took me so long. Brian Tang, what's up, homie? Welcome to the stream. All right, so we've been sitting here for way too long. I'm going to go ahead and hop into a game. Maybe whatever issues you're having with the BO3 servers or the internet here at college, it'll just flush itself out. We should be good, hopefully. Eddie Fletcher, thank you for that subscription. I appreciate it. We're 15 likes away, ladies and gentlemen, from 18,800. So if you guys are enjoying the stream, drop a subscription and drop a like as well. The likes mean a lot to me as well. I think, have we hit 100 likes yet? We have to now, right? By now we have 52 people watching, 109 likes on the stream today. You guys are insane. You guys are crazy. How long is the crypto key bonus? I think it's only for today, man. That's what's amazing. I think it's literally only today. Can you use melee weapons? I will throw on an XR2/melee weapon class setup right now. XR2, because I know you guys want me to use the XR2. And then we got quick draw, we got grip, we got fast mag. Ooh, I hear my voice. Toad of the Epic, I'm sorry, man. I just mute people just because it's a little bit easier. Toad of the Epic was able to join. That's interesting. What's going on, lad? How you doing today, man? What's going on, Monty Films? You should 1v1 your roommate. I think we've 1v1 in the past or something like that. We might have. I don't think we have. 100 tokens for 100 likes. I'm sorry, Gaming Ninja. We've decided that I won't be giving tokens to viewers on Twitch for likes on YouTube. That just doesn't make any sense. All right, so for some reason, you guys can't join up. So I don't really... We can't find any lobbies. That's what I really don't understand. Are BO3 servers having issues? Is anyone else having issues joining lobbies right now? Because if that's the case, this is actually a perfect transition right into the second part of today's stream, which is custom games. So we can actually play custom games with you guys if we can't find any public matches. You have the PPSH and the M16? Listen, Toxic. That's toxic enough for me, all right, man? I don't need to hear that. I'm jealous, dude. I'm straight up jealous. What college do I go to? I don't want to share what college I go to, man. Okay, are we able to find a lobby? Maybe, but there's no one in it. All right, so we're going to do custom games. That's what we're going to do. Custom games, let's go. So I'm going to go ahead and open up my party. We're going to allow... How many people can we allow? 18 people? We'll allow 18 people. So all of you guys who want to join up, get in here right now. I'm just going to back out to custom games. Maybe you guys will be able to join easier if we're on this screen. Everybody can join up on my session now. Try now. I think it's actually a little bit easier for people to join my session when we're in here. So try to join up on my session and then we'll just start out with some, like, I don't know. What do you guys think? Like some fun gun game or something like that? I think that sounds pretty fun. Let me go ahead and make sure I've accepted all friend requests on PSN, which reminds me, if you guys want to shoot me a friend request on PSN because you're not friends with me yet, then make sure to type !PSN in the chat. It'll give you guys my PSN name, and then I'll be sure to accept it. How do you get points? You only get points if you're watching on the Twitch stream, and you get one token for every minute that you're watching the stream. COD Nation, how you doing today, man? You can play online, Odrin? That's so weird, man. I feel so bad, because I want to be able to play with you guys in pubs a little bit more. But you guys, for some reason, it's just not working to allow you guys to to join me, which I really don't understand. Which is why I was kind of hoping it was an issue with YouTube, or excuse me, with the Black Ops 3 servers, and it wasn't an issue with me. What's going on at 0987655432-ish? How you doing today, man? How old am I? I'm 18 years old, Toxic. All right, you guys are all able to get in here now. This is lit. Okay, wow, there's a lot of people in here. Yeah, you guys can just join up and just stay in. Honestly, you guys don't have to keep leaving. You guys should be able to join in here pretty easily. I'm just gonna go ahead and, actually, you know what? Do I wanna mute people? Do I wanna mute people? I don't know, because some of you guys may end up getting really annoying. Can I join you? I'm new, Neon Gaming, absolutely, homie. Shoot me a friend request and then join up on my session, bro. All right, so I'm actually really glad you guys are able to join now. We'll start off with a gun game on Nuketown. And we'll wait a couple more seconds to see if some new people wanna hop in here, and then we should be good to go. Let's get it. Update, you the best YouTuber ever. Thank you, Red Fusion. I appreciate it, man. What's going on, Brock? How you doing? I'll be sure to wait, man. I'm gonna wait here for a little bit longer before you guys can to get in here. Damn, we have a lot of people in here. We have 13 people in here? What the hell? You guys are crazy. Alright, yeah, if you guys are having issues with your mics, I'm sorry, but I'm just gonna go ahead and mute you guys. Alright, I'm sorry. I wish there was a way I could easily mute you guys and unmute you guys at the end of like the gameplays or whatever. Is there a way I can just mute everyone and then unmute everyone? Is there an easy way to do that? Or no? Oh yeah, isn't that in settings somewhere? Hold on, if I go to media, muting, mute all except party off. Oh, but if I mute all except party, that's everybody's in my party, so it won't matter. We have 15 people. What do you guys think? Type 1 in the chat if you guys think I should mute everybody, and type 2 in the chat if you guys think I should unmute everybody. 1 for mute, 2 for unmute. Let me know what you guys think. And we'll just hop right into it, I guess. Josh, Adam, Hennis, you waste past 5,000 tokens. Yo, that's lit. Congratulations, you waste. Honestly, well deserved, man. 2 for unmute, 2. I'm seeing a lot of 2s. Lots of 2s. Okay. We're going to leave everybody unmuted then. Have to go through and unmute everybody. We're gonna unmute everybody. I just wanted to make sure and ask you guys, because I figured you guys would want to be able to hear everybody. What's going on, FaZe JD? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream, man. All right, let's get it, baby. We have 17 people. Yo, this is insane to have this many people in my lobby. Let's freaking go. We're gonna start out with a gun game. If I swear to God, chat. If we have anybody running around with a knife, dude, I'm gonna be triggered AF. Do you recon? Could you get a free-for-all nuked out? Free-for-all nuked outs, man. I don't know. I've never been good with nuked outs, man, in all honesty. I've never been good with those. What college do I go to? I go to a college in Connecticut, man. That's the only thing, chat. You guys can hear, people are watching my stream in the background. You can hear my voice. You're gonna hear like a 15, 20 second delay of my own stream. That's all right though. You guys wanted it to be unmuted, right? This is what the viewers voted for.
Oh God.
All right, let's get it, baby. I've never played a gun game with this many people before. This is gonna be crazy. Oh no. If I get smashed right now, I'm gonna be so triggered.
Oh my God.
Is it lagging in for anybody else?
Oh, this dude spawned in my face.
Yo, this is lagging hella bad, chat. This is lagging hella bad. Nope. Oh, what? Yo, what's good? No, there's so many people around here, man. All right, we're close to the top. I'll be really surprised if one of my viewers beats me. I don't know. I know I have some viewers who are, like, insanely good at this game, though, so we'll see. Oh, I almost just got melted.
Oh, they're, like, everywhere. It's not even fair.
Damn. What's going on, Dino? How you doing today, man? This is awesome. This is what's fun about playing with viewers, man. This is what's great. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, man. Lagging so bad right now. Are you guys lagging in the stream? Like, is the stream lagging, or is just like these players lagging for you guys? I think only some of these players are lagging, so I think that's just their own personal internet, or maybe it is, or maybe that really does say that it has something to do with my network, because I don't really know. Shoot, I couldn't get that guy. The stream is lagging. Is the stream lagging for you guys? That's not good.
How is this dude already on the gorges? Like...
Oh, jeez. Dude, they're literally spawning right in front of me. Is the stream lagging for you guys?
I'm not lagging.
I really hope it's not.
What? There's no way.
Oh! Someone, I'm gonna lose. Nope. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna lose this.
Nope.
The players, man. Oh, wait a minute, what? I can't aim. I was the final kill. David Harris, what's up, buddy? Welcome to the stream, man. I was literally standing still. I let that happen. We're doing another one. We're 110% doing another one. Oh, this guy's live streaming as well? Oh, God. So you're telling me I just got destroyed on someone else's stream somewhere else on Twitch? All right, that's fantastic. That's good to know. That's good to know, chat. All right, we're going to do another game, though. Hands down, we're definitely doing another game. Hennis no-scope? Dude, we got lucky on that no-scope, man. Literally only because that guy was so close. We're potato. Guys, listen, all right? I'm not good with snipers. I potato hard with snipers, chat. Like, really hard. We've got, like, another half hour on the stream today, guys, so I should be able to play with a lot more of you guys. I think everyone's in here right now, though. Like, a lot of my viewers are actually in this lobby right now. How insane would it be to do a 9v9 S&D, though? Think about it. Think about it. It's lagging because people live in different countries? Yeah, man, that's probably it, right? It's just a lot. I'm hosting it on a pretty beast internet connection, though. Like, the internet here at college is, like, insanely good. It's, like, a 800 down and a 700 up or something like that. So it should be able to manage this all pretty well, but the distance is going to cause a lot of lag. So that's all right. As long as nobody lags out and, like, the game is still fine, and I think the stream is still fine as well, we should be able to be pretty good. So I guess we'll just go ahead and do another custom game. Because this is what's fun about streaming for you guys. Do not lie. If you guys want to see more of these custom games in streams, be sure to go ahead and drop a like. Definitely means a lot to me when you guys do that. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Hop into the custom games with viewers, gun game style. Let's see how we can do. We just played one game with viewers and I got literally destroyed. So hopefully that doesn't happen again. Hopefully we'll actually be able to take home a W. You guys know the snipers are always what I choke on, but we'll see. I don't think there's a way you can actually change the rotation of gun game, like the gun rotation, like you could in Black Ops 2, but we shall see. Hide and seek? Oh, hide and seek would be a lot of fun, man. That would definitely be a lot of fun. Yo, Scubs Scout fan, thank you very much for that that subscription. I appreciate it, homie. Welcome to the Pro Hennis Army. What time is it where I am? 5:27 p.m. All right, here we go, chat. Time to turn up. Oh, God. Yep, I was going to get destroyed right there. No, that guy was going to wreck me, man. I'm pretty sure he had a shotgun in the hand, just gliding right towards him. I knew I was going to get wrecked right there.
They're like everywhere. This thing is like...
Damn.
Go.
Did I just get a collateral kill? I don't know, man. Did I just get a collateral kill? I'm not really sure. Yeah, man, this is on the PS4. Oh my God. This man just literally spawned right in front of me. Oh no. Yo, I'm sorry. Yo, this guy's lagging so bad. I'm sorry, bro. I apologize for those of you guys who live in other countries and are lagging really bad right now. I really do apologize, guys. Oh no. What? Snipers, boys. Here we go. Come on, let's turn up. Please don't choke Hennis. What? Definitely felt like that shot was on him. That's all right, though. We're going to pretend. We're just gonna ignore it. What? There we go. I was going to say, that was definitely on him. Oh, this guy's lagging. Oh, no. All right. I don't want to choke this, guys. All right. Another guy's on the SVG right now. Off the sniper. That's all I wanted. No, I didn't get that kill? How'd that guy not get wrecked? I don't really know. All right, here we go. Nope. Please tell me there's another guy close to here. I just gotta get a knife kill. Oh God, you were lagging really bad. All right, we got sniped. Oh, both of us are on the fist now. Yes! Let's go, baby. Let's freaking go. Oh. Nice sniper skills. Did you hear that, chat? Did you hear that guy? Did you hear that guy moaning? Did anyone? He's like, oh, Hannes. Oh, Hannes. Could you hear him? Who was that? That's shame. Dude, that was honestly just luck, though. Both those guys didn't know I was there. Jack the Bug. Oh, Jack, you didn't do as well that game, man. I thought Jack the Bug and I were going to be, like, button heads for another number one spot, man. What's going on, Hannes? What's going on, John Killer? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. Can I play later in, like, an hour? I'm only going to be live for, like, another 30 minutes or so, man. So I won't be on in another hour, and I apologize for that, but that's just the way things gotta roll, man. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. Xbox One or PS4? This is PS4, man. All right, so what do you guys think? Should we do another gun game or do another, like, I wish there were more party game modes in Black Ops 3. This is what would be so nice. Like what we had in Black Ops 2, like Sticks and Stones, One in the Chamber, Sharpshooter, Gun Game. Like, we'd need more stuff like that. Yeah, I heard him. All right, good. I'm glad you guys heard that, because I'm glad you guys heard that. Hannes, you choke on snipers because they're hard. Dude, sniper. I literally thought you were like telling me something that I wanted to hear. Like, snipers are difficult, Hannes. Don't be so hard on yourself. But then you said I choke on them because they're hard. Do a 9v9 S&D?
Search and destroy.
Yeah, so a lot of you guys want search and destroy or hide and seek. Hide and seek, I want to take some time to configure, though. Let's do a search and destroy. And we'll just have it split it up evenly. And just go to auto assign, all right? Literally just go to auto assign. That should make it easier. Edit game rules. We're gonna make the rounds 6 minutes. I'm gonna allow you guys to make whatever classes you want. You guys control me. I really don't care. What map do you guys want to do it on? If it's S&D, we probably shouldn't do it on Nuketown. Let's do it on. I don't want to do it on any DLC maps, just in case you guys don't have them. We're 8 subs away from 18.8k. Yeah, if you guys are enjoying the stream, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Why are you ignoring me? I'm sorry, Hurtful. I'm not trying to ignore you, man.
Stronghold? Or Infection.
I heard him say Stronghold. So we're going to do Stronghold.
Infection. No, not Stronghold.
Infection.
Let's do it. We'll do Infection. All right, baby. Let's get it. We'll play on Infection, and then we'll make it 6 rounds just to make it a little bit more interesting. You guys can throw on whatever classes you want. I'm going to give you guys like a little bit to throw on all your classes, and then, I don't know, in like a couple minutes, we'll go ahead and start the game. So I'll give you guys enough time to throw on some interesting classes. You guys are gonna be able to see all my classes, though, and then you'll like try to combat them and like make me look like an idiot. That's right, though. I'm not very good at search and destroy anyways. I'm definitely gonna want a suppressor on you.
Destroy you.
This is gonna destroy me, dude. All right, man. All right, I look forward to it. I look forward to him destroying me. Already talking mad smack, dude. I like it. All right, for an SMG, what do you guys think? Oh yeah, by the way, you guys can use DLC weapons. I don't care. You guys can use DLC weapons if you want. How can we join Cub Scout? I already have 17 people in here, man. We're just doing a 17-man custom game right now, so. I don't know, I'm gonna throw on, yeah, let's do that. I'll just throw on two classes. I'm not gonna go, like, insane with this. I don't know. We'll just throw on stuff that looks interesting, right, chat? Do I accept your friend request? You guys can shoot me a friend request anytime you want. Actually, I'm just gonna go ahead. Actually, you know what? I am gonna take off the silencer there. Take off that. And I'm gonna throw on blast suppressor and dead silence. And we'll throw on overkill, and we'll throw on a sniper on this class. Alright, just in case, because I know you guys are gonna make fun of me if I don't get a sniper kill, so. We'll do Locust. There we go. You guys can try to trick shot. I don't care. You guys can trick shot. No, we're not requiring trick shot last kill.
You gotta end the game.
Oh, absolutely not. Nope. And you guys can use whatever streaks you want to. I don't really care about that either. Lol, he's sniping. Listen, you waste. I don't need this right now, man. We'll just keep it on the usual. Actually, no. We shouldn't use Hellstorm. I'll use a Guardian and a Lightning Strike, I guess. All right, let's get it. Let's go, baby. All right, let's get it, baby. Super Slasher's on the inner team? Oh, no. I'm going to get wrecked by Super Slasher. All right, guys, while we're playing, I'm going to go ahead and pause the music because I'm going to need to, like, concentrate here. All right, chat. Yo, John Killer, use the Super Chat. Donated $1. I appreciate it, John Killer. Thank you very much, homie. Means a lot to me, man. Thank you very, very much. Thank you very much for the love, dude. Means a lot to me, man. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right, let me go ahead and see how many likes we have on today's stream. We have 52 viewers as of right now with 125 likes. You guys are literally unbelievable. And we're currently sitting 7 okay. subscribers away from 18,800. Yeah, so support the stream if you guys want to, and let's get going. Let's get it. Let me go ahead and turn up the volume here, because I want to be able to hear.
Go.
All right, here we go, chat. John Killer, thank you very much for the super chat donation, man. I appreciate it, homie. Thank you. My chat's all going to be... Everyone on my team, I feel like, is going to be super laid back. You guys are going to stream snipe me, too. I just realized this. You guys will know exactly where I am. Oh, no. He's wicked lit. Oh, I got Super Slasher. Oh, no. I did not know that I killed Super Slasher, bro. Damn. What's going on, Neon? What's going on, guys? She, how you doing today, man? Are you ignoring me? Can I add you on PSN? Yeah, Neon, you can absolutely add me, homie. Absolutely. Oh, bomb's down. Chat, bomb's down. Stream. He's also ignoring me. Jesus Martinez, I'm not trying to ignore you guys. I swear, man. What? We got the bomb. How many people are left? Oh, we still have a lot of people left in the enemy team. Damn it. Okay, I think we're good. What's going on, Andrew? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. Oh, damn. Oh, he was wall running on the outside. That was a good play, man. He's using the 48 dredge, too. He had a lock on right there. Damn. It's a good play on his part, man. Good play. What's up, Pug Lover? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream.
I'm 3-0 right now.
Damn. These guys are going to be trying all the, like, the tryhard strats. They're going to be outside wall running, dude. Damn. We did get melted, bro. The 48 dredge just destroyed us. Jesus Martinez, you playing on a computer? Nah, man. I'm playing on PS4. Thank you very much, Ninja Noob YouTube, for that subscription, homie. Appreciate it, man. Is this custom? Yeah, Mr. Fusion, this is custom games. Your content's amazing. Thank you, T-Bro. I appreciate it, homie. I should not peek that mid right there. Shut up.
What was that?
I said shut up.
That was rude.
You're rude. Ooh,
comebacks for days. How'd you do that?
Shut up. One unit smoke. Someone should be checking over here at B. Oh! Oh, I almost fell off the map. Down. Could you imagine if I had fallen off the map there, boys? I would have legitimately cried. That's a teammate. So I'm, oh no, is he just sitting in the back of that? There we go, team. There we go, boys. I was going to say, someone was going to be in spawn. What's my ID? My PSN ID? I'll put it in chat right now for you guys, man. I got you. Exclamation point PSN.
I'm using a peacekeeper, or not peacekeeper. I am going to use a PGO.
I never watched you, and this is my second video watching you, and I like, thank you, guys. Shee, I appreciate it, man. Thank you for the love, homie. We're currently 1 subscriber away from 18,800, guys. You are ignoring me. Please add me back. Yo, Drew, I'll be sure to add everyone back who shoots me a friend request right after this custom game, homie. I got you, man. I got you. I got you, homie. Dude, I swear my shots were not on him. I really wish I could talk to my team. That'd make things a lot easier. What's my KD? I think it's a 2.7, man, if I'm not mistaken. Steph, teammates, let's go. Damn, Henna's hitting 100 likes a lot recently. I know, Tom. It's crazy, man. It's crazy, bros. Those of you guys who are watching my stream in the background, would you just mind muting it for right now while we play? Just because hearing the echo of my stream through your microphone is a little bit annoying. You guys can plant if you want. You do realize that, right? What's the guy with the bomb doing, bro? He's just running around. What's up, Mello? How you doing today, man? What's going on, Steam Bills? How you doing? We hit 18.8k, guys. I really do appreciate the support. You guys are awesome.
Oh, no.
What's up, Super Slasher? How you doing, homie? Welcome to the S&D lobby. How many kills do I have? 7-2. Damn. What's up, chat? How we doing? Oh, we have way more people on our team, though, don't we?
Okay.
We have more people. What happened with that?
We'll make them rage quit.
LMAO. What's up, Super Slasher? You know I just messed with you, man. I love you, bro. I love you, man. I gotta go keep up the good work. Thank you, Andrew Reynolds, for stopping by, homie. I appreciate it. We're trying a slightly different route today, chat. I'm gonna get sniped right here. I feel it. I feel it. If I get annihilated right here, chat.
What? What got a gun? Oh, dude. Look
like... Oh God. Let me back up.
Dude, that in got... What the hell?
There's another one in B. Except I can't even say anything. I don't have a microphone attached. So I don't know why I'm talking.
Oh my God, what the heck? Guardian ready for deployment.
How many people are left? One alive. One alive for the enemy team, boys. Let's get it.
Retarded.
Why would you challenge that? Come on, dude.
Karn's the best. Hey, what's going on, man? Welcome to the stream today, dude. How you doing, John? Welcome. Will I play some pubs after this? I think we're going to be sticking with custom games till the end of the stream, man. Hennis is going off right now? Dude, it's 12-2, man. I mean, in all honesty, there's a two blatantly obvious... Or no, the teams are fairly balanced. Okay, the teams are balanced. For some reason, earlier, they didn't look balanced, but I have host. I have host. Hennis, pull out the locust, but don't choke.
Oh, my God. You've got here.
Yo, watch this, you ace, alright? Calm your boobs. There's another guy up there. What's up, team? What's up, dude? What's up? You guys say I can't snipe? Yo, I'm sorry, Gil. I honestly didn't want to kill you right there, man. Actually, no, I don't want to waste this right here. I can't place it, though, can I? Cancel! No, go back into the game. Oh, Jesus! We're just gonna place it right here. Oh, no, I couldn't place it. Lit. I couldn't place it. Oh, is this the only guy left alive?
What if I...
What the heck is this?
No, that just shot me through the wall. What is this? Oh, Hennis. Oh, yeah. Shut up.
They won the round. Let's get it. Hennis, you're a lot better than me. Damn. Facecam is lagging along with game audio. If it's lagging for you guys, just try refreshing the stream. Hopefully that should fix it for you guys. You're good at sniping? Oh, I'm not very good at sniping, man. I'm not. Yo, you guys, this is...
Oh, God. I know that.
This is why we can't have... I can't mute either. I can't mute. Just doesn't... Is there a button you can press to mute people on the, what button is it on the controller, guys, to mute people on the leaderboards? What button is it? It should be X, right? Not letting me mute him, boys. Not letting me mute him. I'm sorry, teammate. I'm baiting you really hard right now. I just don't want you to take this personally. Oh, is that bomb? Oh, bomb's down. Bomb is down. Bomb is officially... Oh! I did not expect him to be there. That was a good play. Lorenzo, what's going on, homie? Welcome to the stream. Do I have a scuff controller? I do not, homie. Toto the Epic, can you stop, bro? Please, por favor. Thank you. Hennis, what's the Supercats thing? What do you mean, man? What's the Supercats thing? Just turn mute off? I can't turn off mute though. That's the thing.
Oh wow.
Oh, there we go. That's how you do it. So
of course there's a freaking, what gun is this dude using? Really? He's using an M16.
He's using the M16, bro. I figured out how to do it. Lorenzo, yeah, this is a custom game, homie.
Okay. I don't have any like good glasses.
I told you, Chris.
What?
I told you.
Dude, whose mic is that? Is it this guy? Who is that guy?
Why is someone on the run bar? Asian
West. Here we go. Jeez. The comeback? No way, dude. You guys aren't having a comeback. There's absolutely no way.
He's from China.
Whose mic is doing that, man? I don't even know. I subbed. Thank you very much, Pug Lover. I appreciate it, man. Yeah, guys, we're currently one subscriber away from 18,800. One subscriber off, boys. What's my gamer tag, Lorenzo? If you type exclamation point PSN in the chat, it'll give you my PSN ID, homie. You have to push. Guy in there, but they have a UAV up, I'm pretty sure. Here we go, boys, here we go. Am I the only one left alive? Nah, shoot. Couldn't do it. Try to get out of the way. Thank you, Gaming Moments, for that subscription, homie. I appreciate it, man. Thank you very much, guys, for all the love today. It means a lot. Lad, are you gonna donate, brother? Lad X, Lad BTD. Oh man, we got lucky. Mario, thank you very much for that subscription, homie. I appreciate it, man. Thank you very much for the love. Means a lot to me, man. Means a lot. Curly, 136 likes. Could we hit 150 likes in the stream today, boys? 150 likes. What are we, like 13 away or something like that? I go up top here. Yeah, no one's going up top here. They're just pinging us. Maybe not. Peek it again. Peek it. Just getting out of the way here. Shouldn't even bother. Yeet, boys, yeet. What's the round limit? The round is the first to six. Damn it, dude. What's going on, Flobber Gobbler? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. Thank you very much, Daniel, for that subscription, homie. I appreciate it, man. Get the M8. That's a good reaction.
Hennis, have you ever had sex with a penguin or a horse?
I've had sex with a penguin and a horse at the same time. Jesus the man, what's up, dude?
Hennis, how are you?
He doesn't even acknowledge his teammate getting a quad feed. Did my team? I'm sorry, bro. I was like paying hardcore attention. Oh no. Just one more guy. Come on, Gunner Vortex. Hey, there we go. 4v4. It's the first to six, man. So whoever gets there first. What's my Instagram? I'll put it the Instagram in the chat right now, homie. It's just exclamation point Insta. So my Instagram should be in the chat right now for those of you guys who want to drop me a follow. Very much appreciated.
We need to win this next round.
Wait, what is it? What's the ending for the Modern Warfare 2? What's the ending for like a Modern Warfare 2 match?
We'll get them next time.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time. You got a quad feed? Brock, you're a legend, bro. Brock legend.
Yeah, head bitch, yeah. Look at my head bitch on us. I'm gonna piss them off at their piss on us. They're gonna do their tactic. Head bitch. You know? Okay.
Lord Ryan. Lord Ryan's a savage, bro. David, this is on PlayStation 4, my dude.
Are
you heading back up? Of course I missed that shot, man. Hardscoper, chill. That actually kind of sounded like him.
Oh, fuck cool.
Ah, yeah. Mission failed. We'll get them next. Mission failed. We'll get them next time. I don't know, dude. They need to bring that back. Like, if they remaster Call of Duty, regardless of what Call of Duty it is, they just need to bring that back. Can you use your streaks? You're pissing me off. Josh, Adam, you're pissing me off, dude. But yes, I will use my streaks. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Thank you. Kill him. Oh, God. Teammate. Run, Lord Ryans.
That was like,
oh, damn. Alright, who's streaming my hearing of mine? Yeah, it was Taurus. Yo, Fusion Moon, thank you very much for that follow today, homie. I appreciate it, man. Welcome to the Prohennis Army. Thank you for the love today, homie. Appreciate it a lot, man. Oh! Imagine if he had gotten that. Imagine if he had gotten that. Zion, you're a new sub. I appreciate it, homie. Thank you very much. What's going on, CSC? How you doing today, man? How is there 9 people per team? It's a custom game, bro. It's a custom game. That's a nice quickscope right there. That's a solid quickscope, chat. I wasn't even saying you're bad at sniping. I was making a joke about choking. Yeah, I know, man. I know. I'm not good at sniping, though. So we will just continue to embrace that. It's annoying to see he's not using his streaks. Pure bolt. All right, man. Fine. Teammates, use this to your advantage. I didn't even realize he was going to be there, man. No, of course it's Super Slasher 2, dude. Who else would it be, right? Who else would be sitting on that side of the map? This guy's going to get killed. This guy is going to get killed. Well, imagine if that nade had gotten him. Imagine if that nade. Oh, God. The lag is insane. DJ, what's up, man? Welcome to the stream, homie. I'm actually triggered right now, chat. Look, there's like no one dead on their team. Teammates, what are you doing? All right, I need to go off. Use your lightning strike. All right, Lord Ryans. It's all right, man. It happens. Josh, Adam, I will use my lightning strike, all right? I will use my lightning strike. These guys are just sticking together a lot better than we are, I think. That's what we got to do. That's what I'm not doing well enough. I'm going to use the KN. Just not feeling the VMP right now, dudes. I'm not going to be sniping. Please tell me I want to know. Daniel, what was your question, man? I missed your question, homie. Wait. Oh, they won. Oh, I thought that was the end. I thought we had another round to go. GG. Hennis, you're playing with bots? For real, bro. I'm just kidding. Your team, bro? I know, Brock. That's what I'm saying, man. My team really let me down. It's all right. It's all right. You're still part of the Pro Hennis family. Hey, Hennis, how's it going? Ty Bear, what's up, bro? Welcome to the stream. Can we do Michael Myers? I don't know, man. I'm thinking we do... I don't know. What do you guys think we should do next? What do you guys think we should do? Tell me in the chat what you guys think. Yo, why do people with like really weird usernames just keep coming into my stream? Like Die Chorus and just like there was other people too just coming in and like spamming my donation command in chat. You guys actually gonna donate or like what's up? How you doing? I appreciate all of you guys coming by the stream today though. We have 42 viewers right now on YouTube with 143 likes. So we're only 7 likes away from 150. I would really appreciate it. Michael Myers, hide and seek, hide and seek, hide and seek, hide and seek. Michael Myers, hide and seek, TDM for keys. Can we do TDM? You guys just want to do TDM? Haptic Gaming, what's up, dude? I don't really want to just do TDM. I feel like that's lame. Like if we just wanted to do that, we could just do like pubs, you know what I'm saying? Console, this is on PS4, man. How you doing, Haptic? Please answer my question. Will you F a sheep and a cow at the same time? Hell yeah. Chain Fees just invited me. I'm sorry, Chain. I can't play with you right now, homie. I'm streaming. I'm sorry, dude. Can we see your microwave?
Chris.
There you go, bro. Just leave it open for you guys. You guys are so interested in my microwave. I got you.
TDM.
Michael Myers. You guys just want to do TDM? People are saying TDM. which would just be easy to set up because I don't have a whole lot of time left. So I say we just do a TDM game just because I don't want to set up a hide and seek because those usually take a little bit longer. Hennis, you can download custom games in the media like hide and seek. Yeah, I know. I would just want to try them out first, I think, before I actually stream. I don't know. I say we do a TDM just because it's a little bit easier. We can streamline it. We'll have a little bit more fun that way. And plus, I really don't have that much time left until I have to end the stream anyway. So I don't want to start a game that's going to last too long and try to give everybody a chance to hide. And well, actually, no, you guys wouldn't be able to seek because I would always have to be the seeker. So I say we just go with TDM for right now. The only question is, what map do you guys want? So the first person I see to type a map name in the chat, I'm not going to be paying attention to anyone who's in the party right now, I'm sorry, but the first person in the chat to say the name of a map will be the map that I'm going with, regardless of whatever map it is, except if it's a DLC map. So the first, like, one of these maps, whichever map you guys say. Green Money, how you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. Nuketown. Someone just spammed Nuketown like 3 times. Nuketown will be the lobby. Shot Omar was the first person to get it off. Hunted, Nuketown. Hunted would have been fun. That's what I was picturing in my mind. We would do Hunted, but Nuketown's fun too. We'll just use the same class as we use for S&D. How long am I going to be streaming? I'll probably be streaming for like another 10 minutes or so, man. Probably a little bit less than that because then I won't have to bounce out. I got a class to go to, so yeah. I really wish we could hop into pubs with 19 people, though. How lit would that be? I mean, it'd be extreme overkill, but it'd be lit, right? Drew, oh yes, man, that's right. I'm sorry, I don't want to forget, so I'll go ahead and accept your friend request right now. What's up, Mr. Droppy? How you doing today, man? Johannes, all those accounts are me, bro. Why, man?
Oh,
I want
to see.
Oh, we have 12 friend requests. Holy crap!
Let's do this.
Bloody glitching out and stuff.
All right, here we go. Whose team's gonna win, boys? Let's get it. What time is it there? Where I am, man, it's almost 6 p.m.
Oh, shit, I'm running behind.
Oh, God, I'm lagging hard. Holy God. I just accepted everybody's friend request, guys. I got you. I just realized I have a sniper on this class, and I really didn't want to have that. That's alright, though. Oh yeah, we got this. Feels like a regular pub, man. We got people camping up in the top. OMG, you added me? I added you, Pug Lover. Hell yeah, dude.
Oh my god, this is mental. Truly mental.
The way British people say mental, man, it's awesome. Play with a controller real quick, Josh Adam. No, I'm not doing that. I wouldn't do that to my team. Oh no, why do I have a sniper out? Why did I have a sniper out there for a second? That was hella weird. Alright, here we go. I gotta turn up here for my team. Oh no, we're trapped here. We're trapped, yep. I was trapped in the middle. The spawns are gonna be absolutely insane. It's literally, you get a kill, then you die. You get a kill, then you die. You get a kill, then you die. If anyone actually manages to get on streaks right now, that'd be insane. I gotta activate my heat wave. That's what I gotta do. I gotta get into a good situation where I can activate my heat wave and just like take out everybody. That's what I gotta do. Damn, dude, these spawns are insane.
They just come out of nowhere, like, what the fuck?
Oh, God, literally retarded ass.
Ah, damn, I hoped I was gonna be able to get that. Let's go, baby. Damn. These guys are crazy, man. These 9v9s on Nuketown are insane. We probably would need to play on a smaller map, in all honesty.
Oh my God.
Just because it would be way too intense.
Oh my God, he was airing me all along. This game is retarded in so many fucking ways.
I love his voice, bro. I love British people voices. They're awesome. Yeah, I saw that one coming. I was hoping somebody was going to push that left side here first, but it is what it is.
Oh my God, they are everywhere.
I couldn't hit my shot, man. I could not hit a single shot there. Oh no. And of course, I got shot from behind. That's lit. How often do I play Black Ops 3? I play Black Ops 3 a lot, man. Black Ops 3 is like the best stream on my channel as of right now.
Oh my God.
This dude runs right by my teammate. I get absolutely melted by him. Damn it, dude. Is Super Slasher on my team? Nah, he's on the enemy team. That's what's ruining me right now, man. And this Brock guy is insane, too.
Oh my god, I was like, what is
we're about to lose. GG. Damn, son. That was crazy. These games are nutty. What's going on, Abdul? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. Did the stream go offline for you guys? For some reason? You should get GTA. I have GTA, man, but I just don't have it on PS4. We're going to play on a bigger map right now. It says the stream is offline. That's what a lot of you guys are saying, man, which is weird. We're going to do one more TDM game. We'll do it on Hunted because I think that would be a nice size, and then we'll get off. I'll give you guys a little bit to edit some classes as well and actually throw on some streaks that you want to run, and then we'll see how we do. So yeah, I apologize. Hopefully if the stream did go offline, it just went offline for a little bit. Hopefully it's back for you guys as of now. But I appreciate it, guys. We hit so many milestones today. We're currently 4 likes away from 150 likes, which is amazing. We did hit 18,800 subs today, which, again, is just phenomenal. You guys are amazing. We are currently sitting at 18,810. So if you guys are enjoying the stream and you haven't subscribed yet, do so. Oh, what's going on, Black Havoc Gaming? Yeah, man, this is on PS4. Get on Combine. Combine's too small, man. I think Stronghold? Stronghold, maybe? Stronghold, I think, would be a good map. Yeah, because that's open for streaks as well. I'd say we do Stronghold. Increase the score limit? Well, that'd make it interesting, too. I say let's increase the score limit. We'll make it a little bit more interesting. We'll increase it to 200 so the game actually lasts a little bit longer, because that was, like, that had to be, like, 3 or 4 minutes. Not even, maybe. Would your laptop handle GTA 5? Possibly, man. Possibly. But not playing it and streaming it at the same time. So let's go ahead. We're going to throw on Stronghold, and we're actually going to change the time to... We're gonna keep the time the same, but we're going to increase it to 200 points. Alright, just to make it a little bit more interesting. What's up, Laugh or Leave? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream. So you guys can go ahead and edit your classes now to your liking. I'm going to take off per 3 greed. I'm going to throw on Scavenger. And I'm going to throw on... I can throw on an Optic as well. Quick Draw, Grip, and High Caliber. Yeah, let's keep that. And then for an SMG, we will throw on the Weevil. We'll throw on the Weevil with Quick Draw, Grip... and Fast Mag, and we'll take off the whole perk 3 greed thing and the overclock thing. We'll throw on Scavenger on here as well, and we got room for one more, so we can throw on another perk. Let's just throw on Tac Mask just in case these guys are going insane with their tacticals. For Specialist, I'm going to change that to Scythe. For Score Streaks, I'm going to change it to... I'm going to keep on UEV, that's for sure. UEV, counter UEV, and a lethal streak that can go by itself. So I'm going to say Hardened Sentry. We can do a lot of damage with that. All right, let's get it, baby. Let's get it. Standard, how's my day going? It's going pretty great, man. Thank you for asking. All right, so I guess we're just ready to go. Why are these guys in a separate lobby? What the hell? They, like, partied up and then they joined up here? What's up with these foes, guys? I don't know. All right, let's just go. Let's get it, dudes. Okay, good. It actually did split them up. Wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Do a 1.5 score multiplier. Oh, that'd be intense, dude. I think we're just going to keep it as is. Hennis, check Twitter. It's urgent. All right. Sorry, Trap. I'll try to check Twitter really quick here before this game starts. Hopefully, it has nothing to do with the stream. All right. Here we go, boys. Let's freaking get it. Let's get it, baby. So I appreciate all the Super Chat donations today, guys. We got one from John Killer and 2 from Oxy. I appreciate it, guys. Thank you very, very much. You're a beast. Thank you, Haptic. Optic Ego, you're the best. Thank you, man. I appreciate that. All right, let's get it, baby. Let's get it.
Oh, shit.
Same team, Brock. Let's just light it up, bro. Let's get it. Hennis, don't mod. Please don't give mod in the chat. I really don't want to be mod. Okay. I won't mod you. That's fine. He had an M8, didn't he? Yeah, he did. Pick that up. What's up, Bearbeak? Welcome back to the stream, homie.
Oh my god, let me get to your room.
Calling that UEV? Ah, damn, these guys are all over there. All right, let's freaking go though. The M8 is an insane weapon, man. Let's keep that. Let's keep the M8 going, bro. Guy's gonna push right in here. And they destroyed my UAV. They're gonna be shooting down streaks like crazy, man. I gotta pay attention to this game here. I watched 3 of your streams. Hey, thanks, Jaden. I appreciate that. Hopefully you enjoyed them. Can we request non-copyrighted songs? Oh yeah, I'll play music right now because I know you guys do like that. But you can't request any non-copyrighted songs, unfortunately, because I don't have a way for you guys for it to limit you guys to only request non-copyrighted music.
Oh my god.
Shoot. All right, I gotta turn back up here. I know all the glitch spots on this map. I hope no one uses a glitch spot, man. In all honesty, I really hope no one does.
Oh my god. Be everywhere.
Alright, let's go. Damn, that guy just wrecked me. I've watched 20 of your streams, Mats. You're nuts, man. You guys are nuts. I know a lot of you guys have watched a lot. I was gonna say, that guy is dead.
Oh, wow.
Damn, that guy's got the M8. I should have never peeked that. Alright, let's go, let's go. I really don't want to lose this. Got 200 points, though. I just need to get I need to get this hardened sentry. That's what I really need. Damn, these guys got good reaction time. I've watched two of your streams so far, and they're amazing. Thank you, Zombie Killer. Means a lot, man. Thank you. Spawns are all going to be flipping here. No, of course the guys are down there. What's going on, Zion? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. All right, guys, we are going to be doing a raid right after this stream, by the way. So make sure you guys stay tuned. We're going to be raiding another streamer here on YouTube. Make sure you guys stay tuned for that.
Oh, wow. I get one hit with a fucking shotgun.
Shoot, we're still winning here, boys. Let's get it. What's going on, Shaz? How you doing today, homie? Welcome to the stream, dude. Damn. There should be a camo for Carnage like there is one for FaZe and Optic. Dude, that'd be amazing. You were the 150th like. We have 150 likes, guys. Thank you all so very much for your support today. Unreal, guys. Unreal. Damn, that guy just melted me with his scythe. New lobby after this game? Sorry, man. After this game, I actually have to go to class, so the stream's going to end right after this game. Not doing very good right now, team. We gotta step it up here. Let's step it up. Little Rock Plays, what's up, homie? Welcome to the stream. Guys are crazy. I don't know if some of these guys are using silencers or what. Some of these guys are probably running ghosts, though. I don't know. You guys think I should switch to the KN? Damn, if I hadn't auto-mantled that, I might have had a chance. I liked your video. Thank you, Optic. I appreciate it, man. Your class starts in different times every day. I'm in college, man, so I have different classes on different days. So that's why I can't always stream at the exact same time every day. What grade am I in? I'm a freshman in college. First year. First year student.
Oh, how do you even know I'm here?
I've been at college. Damn, dude, these guys are crazy. Switch to the KN? Alright, we'll switch to the KN.
Well, I'm streaming it. Oh, shit.
We'll switch to the KN. I was going to say, he's going to know him right there if there's someone here, coming here again. When am I going to be streaming again? Most likely tomorrow, man. Starting at around 2 p.m. is when I'll go live. Oh, of course. Yeah, what's up, Super Slasher? How you doing, homie? I'll be streaming tomorrow, man. Yeah, don't worry. And I'll be sure to let you guys know on Twitter exactly what time I'll be live. So make sure you guys go ahead and follow me on Twitter if you guys have not done so already. I don't know how I didn't kill that guy. We've got a bit of a league right now, guys. As long as we keep it up, we should be good. This is your 49th live stream? Jesus. Am I live streaming 49 times? Oh, what? I definitely feel like I should have gotten that kill.
Oh my god. Takes so long to reload.
Oh, and of course he came up from behind me, man. Can I play with you? Yeah, if you guys ever want to play with me in a future stream, all you gotta do is type exclamation point PSN in the chat, shoot me a friend request, and I'll be sure to accept it. And then you guys can join up on my session whenever I do open lobbies again, which is pretty much every stream. I love watching your streams. They're so fun. Thank you, Uwais. I appreciate it, man. What's up, Infinite Gaming? How do I join? As of right now, man, there's no way to join. because this is going to be my last game of the day, but I'll be sure to stream tomorrow. Hit marker with the scythe, that's what I'm saying. What's going on, Jewel Torrent? How you doing today, man? Welcome to the stream. Welcome, dude. Welcome.
Why are you using a rocket launcher?
Wow, I just got melted.
This
alright, these guys may make a bit of a comeback here. We gotta step it up. You guys are playing smart, though. I don't have a Twitter. Can I message you on Instagram that I have you added on it? Yeah, Pug. Sounds good, man.
There's literally something wrong with these people. I don't know what.
What? I for real couldn't kill those guys.
Oh my god.
Damn, dude, the Marshals are always going to be wrecking phase, man.
Oh, I just got a flash.
Let's get him, baby. Let's get him. All right, we're going to continue to step it up here. Let's go. I'm not doing too good right now. I'm not doing too hot, but I think my teammates are helping me out a lot right now.
A lot. Ruined it.
Oh, damn, you guys a sniper, are you kidding me? Going to a glitch spot? I don't know all the glitch spots, man. I actually don't know any glitch spots in this game, on this map. I don't know any of them. And plus, that'd be kind of cheesy. I don't want to do any of that. I want to play 110% fair with these guys, so. Honestly, though, you guys are decent players here right now. You guys are, like, wrecking me low-key. Probably just the sheer number of you that there are, too. This is like freaking ground war. Oh, baby. A triple. My channel is Mathiasen. Boom, let's go. I wish we had gotten on a few more streaks this game, but it is what it is.
Oh, God, I went that way.
Damn.
Anything?
Nope. Oh, I did get the I did get the Hardened Sentry. Let's freaking go. We got the Hardened Sentry. Almost dropped a 40 bomb there right at the very end. Damn, what's up, COD Joker? How you doing today, man? That was a GG. Has checked Twitter after this game, maybe? I will, man. Ooh, baby, a triple. Alright guys, so we're actually going to go ahead and raid another Call of Duty streamer right now, and I really hope you guys will actually take the time to come by and check this guy out. This is actually someone who a viewer recommended to me, one of my mods in the stream wants me to raid this guy, so we're going to go ahead and give him a raid. In the future, what I'll probably do is I'll allow you guys to like message me on Twitter, tweet me people who you actually want me to raid, and then, you know, if you know I trust you guys, I'll go ahead and check out their channel, and if we think that they're good, I'll be sure to raid them. This guy's got a lot of dislikes on his stream, though. But he looks like a good guy. He looks like he's streaming, so he's having a good time playing with a 3.5 KD too. That's amazing. So if you guys are in the stream and you guys are ready to raid this guy, what we're going to do is when you guys go into his chat, I want you guys to type hashtag Hennis raid. All right. I just posted it in the chat right there. Hashtag Hennis raid. So I want you guys to copy that. And when we go into his stream, I want you to paste that hashtag Hennis raid. All right. Don't like spam it necessarily, but just go to it. All right. And Trap, alright, Trap already linked it, but there we go. I want you guys to go to that guy's channel right there. Go to that guy's channel right there, give him a raid, give him some love, and we'll go ahead and check him out right here. And see what he says. So just go in there and type hashtag Hennis raid in this chat, we'll see how many people come in. Hashtag Hennis raid. Go show him some love, guys, drop a like on the stream, he seems like a cool dude. Go show him some love, guys. I appreciate the support. I'll talk to all of you guys later. Follow me on Twitter so you guys know when to go live, when I upload videos. Drop a like on the stream. Follow me on Twitch. Follow me on... Subscribe to my YouTube, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Until next time, everybody, keep gaming as always. Stay cool. Adios.